Okay, hello. Hi, everyone. Holy cow. Bear with me. Can y'all hear me? Can you guys hear me on this? Oh, my goodness. Can you hear me? Okay, great. I'm seeing you guys on the chat. Oh, my gosh. Here we go. I'm so excited. Okay. Bear with this game capture situation. I don't know. If I turn that off. Oh no, it just turns black, I think. Okay. All right. I'm just gonna deal with it here. Oh my goodness. Thank you all so much for joining my first ever Twitch stream. I guess I hope it's not the last. I'm still kind of getting my bearings up here. So we'll see. But this is pretty wild. I'm pretty excited. Thank you all so much. This is like pretty insane. 163,000 of you guys are hopping on. This is nuts. Thank you all so much for joining us. And listen, we're just gonna make this happen. First things first, if you are able to vote, we are here. iwillvote.com. Make sure that you make your voting plan. And if you can't vote, if you're under the age of 18, if you this, that, and the other, if you don't live in the United States or any other reason for not being able to vote, make sure you talk to someone that can vote and try to get them, direct them to iwillvote.com. And make sure that they get their voting plan in place. And so if you're able to either make your voting plan today or get someone you know to follow through with your voting with a voting plan at iwillvote.com, drop a little something in the chat and let them know that and let us know that you've either made a voting plan yourself or that you've registered someone to vote or that you've walked them through a voting plan. So that's really what tonight's all about. And of course, we are here to vote blue. So that's what I'm here to let you all know. Sorry, and I'm just kind of getting this all together. Make sure we're here. All right, I gotta open Among Us to get this in the background. This is crazy. All right. I'm taking a look at some of you guys in the chat here. And thanks for your patience because this is my first time ever streaming on Twitch. So there's like 8 million different windows here that we're dealing with. Let's see. All right, we got the background on. This is wild. Okay. I'm gonna put a little bit. Look at how spooky this music is. This is scary. Everyone. Thanks for dropping in. I don't have any skins on here yet, so I'm not gonna be able to have like any of these pets or anything like that. Let's see. Here we are. Hey, everybody. All right. I'm super excited, by the way. So tonight, what are we going to be up to? Playing Among Us. And I first started playing last night. And so just to kind of get my bearings on it, I still have very little clue on what I'm doing. So, but I do have, let's see, I do have just, okay, there, we're sorry, we're just setting up some tech. All right, so we do have, so I do have some idea of how to play, and I was playing a little bit last night. So we'll see, but I still don't know what all the rooms are called and all that. I am so nervous though. I really hope that I don't get imposter first. Knowing my luck, that's exactly what's going to happen, but we'll see. But we have an amazing lineup. Hassan is big shout out to Hassan because he was just a huge, you know, he helped really wrangle all of this together. We've got Pokimane coming up. We've got Myth that's going to be joining us. Ilhan Omar is going to be hopping on the stream. I think she's going to be really, really good. I think Ilhan's going to be really good at this game. Let's see. Who else do we have lined up? Let's see what's going on. Hold on. I've got some tech. All right. It says, hold on, I'm just gonna like adjust a quick thing. But I'm super excited. Oh, I have to turn off the follower notifications, okay. Let's see if I can do that. If not, then it doesn't really matter. Okay, there we go. All right, cleaning that up for you guys. All right, so thank you all so much again. Like, also just huge shout out to the Twitch community. You know, I've been watching Among Us videos and it's been blowing up and it has just looked super fun. So this whole thing came together pretty much in a day and a half. And I tweeted out yesterday that I just want to play Among Us. Who wants to play with me? Maybe we can do something on Twitch to get out the vote. And just immediately, there was just so much support from the community that really came out. And so Hassan reached out, Pokimane reached out, a ton of other folks really, you know, reached out to see if we could put this together. Twitch helped us set everything up super quickly. Verified stuff on the back end. We had people literally like pick stuff up and delivered it to my apartment yesterday so that I could have all of the streaming tech, you know, available. And I was running around because I have a very rare like 2 hours off or unscheduled yesterday, and so I ran into the Best Buy and I have like my mask on, and the folks in Best Buy were like, can we help you? And I'm like, yeah, do you have any webcams? There were no webcams. There were almost no mics left. There was like just all the streaming stuff is wiped out because everyone is on Zoom and everyone's, you know, setting up for work and school and stuff like that. And so we were able to get some stuff that was otherwise tough to get. And so people were able to help us track down the equipment so that we could buy it. And so it's been just everything from that to setting up the streaming software. You know, we had folks from Streamlabs that were with me at 11 o'clock at night last night. So just shout out to the whole community. Thank you, Twitch. Thank you, everyone that's joining us right now. This has just been amazing. And so again, make sure that you're hitting up iwillvote.com. Make your voting plan because, and let me tell you why a voting plan is important. Because what we're seeing from data and what we've seen from past studies and past behavior is that if you actually sit down and make a plan to vote, people who do that are far, far likelier to actually get their ballot cast compared to people who just kind of say, listen, I'll take care of it the day of. I know when election day is. I'm just going to head over there the morning of. So please make sure that you make your plan to vote. Go to iwillvote.com and we'll help you find your polling location. We'll help you find what day you want to vote, how you want to vote, if you want to vote absentee, etc. We'll get all of that in order for you. So make sure you go to iwillvote.com, get your voting plan together. If you already got your voting plan together or you can't vote for whatever reason, help someone else get their voting plan together and let's all just get a ton of people pledged and planned to vote and to vote blue. And we're super excited here. If you happen to live in the state of New York, we have this really exciting opportunity, which is we have the ability to, yes, vote Trump out of office, yes, vote for a Biden-Kamala ticket, but in New York, we actually have a way to also do both of those things and still tell the Democratic Party, listen, you got to do better. And we can do so much more, and we can be so much more ambitious. And the way that you do that is by voting for Joe Biden and Kamala Harris on the Working Families Party line. Again, that's just in New York. And if you, when you vote for them on the WFP line, the Working Families Party line, you help support infrastructure that helps support other progressive candidates all the way up and down the ballot, and progressive causes as well. So if you're in New York, vote for the Biden-Harris ticket on the WFP line. Everyone else, let's vote blue. Let's get out the vote. Let's make sure we change this country. And I'm really, really excited. I'm also personally quite nervous about playing right now, because I'm a really bad liar. And so I'm terrible at it. I remember years and years ago, someone was like, you know, I was doing community organizing work. A lot of people know that I used to work in restaurants, but what they don't know is that before that and during that time, I was a community organizer, and I was doing a lot of education work and things like that. And I remember one time years ago, someone said, hey, have you ever considered going to politics? And I was like, oh, no way. That's just no way for me. And they said, why not? I told them again, this was years ago, I was like, because I'm a bad liar. I'm really bad at it. And so I'm super nervous. I'm nervous about it. But, you know, I think if everyone that I'm in the voice chat with, if they were able to see my video stream, I'd be a goner. But I can maybe be able to make it work on the voice chat, but we'll see. We'll see, but it's gonna be pretty bad. Let's see. Okay, now I have to change the category to Among Us, so y'all will have to bear with me really quick. Here we go. Now I have to change this. Figuring this out. Thank you everyone for hopping on. All right. Stream has changed to Among Us. All right, we're good. Cool. All right, so let's hop on. Let's see what else. Let me make sure I'm connected. Okay, I think we're good to go. All right, I'm in the voice channel.
He's been doing it so much now that I watch. What was that video you did? You were riding around in a car with somebody. You were on somebody's stream. Who was it?
Oh, Jake and Bake.
Bro, you were doing the
guys,
thing.
He's in here, by the way. Just beep.
Hey, everyone.
Hello.
Oh. Hey.
Oh.
Hi.
Hi.
Wait,
the streams are live. Streams are live.
Oh, my goodness.
The mics are all hot.
Yeah, the mics are all hot. Hey, everybody.
Hello.
How are you?
Hi.
How's it going? I'm nervous just hearing your voice. This is insane. Me too.
No, this is awesome. Thank you guys so much for just rolling with it. We literally just had this idea yesterday. So thank you for hopping on with us. I'm so excited. This is going to be really fun.
Yesterday, your media team got those graphics together quick. Dang. I got to talk to my guy.
Yeah, your stream overlays are kind of nice for like a 24-hour so nice. Turnaround.
Thank you. I mean, well, people really just started like making them and then sending them to us. So it was really kind of grassroots. It was really sweet, though.
That's it looks so nice. Good.
Oh, thank cool. you so much.
Pokey, you want to do the honors and set the game? Because I don't know all the rules. Like, I always mess it up.
Please.
Actually, prior to someone hosting, I was hoping we could get everybody on beta. Do you think that would be possible?
How do we do that?
Oh, yeah.
Can you explain what that means?
Toast is really, really good at explaining. It's super quick. Basically, you turn off the game, click a setting on, and turn the game back up, and it'll make everything easier for everyone. So, Toast, well, the honors.
Okay. Oh, great. So... You launched a game through Steam, right? So if you have Steam open, at the top, there's a library tab. So you want to click on that first and let me know once you got that.
Yeah, so make sure the game is
Is that closed. Something you guys can do? It's okay if you can't do it. We can all play on the regular.
Yeah.
Right?
I'm going to try really hard to follow instructions, but we'll see.
Yeah, just give me 1 minute. I'll set it up.
All right, perfect.
Okay, so I go to
the she plays League. AOC plays League, so I think.
My mind was blown when she tweeted about I'm getting silver.
But yeah, I haven't played in so long. I'm going to be horrible when I start again.
Okay, how do we do this again, Toast? Yo, Toast, how do we do this?
So you all have Steam open, and you're in the library tab at the top.
Uh-huh.
On the left, there's your list of games, and Among Us should be one of them.
Yeah.
So you right-click Among Us and click Properties.
Got it.
Okay.
Okay.
And a window should come up. One of the tabs at the top is called Betas.
Okay.
And there's a drop-down option.
The game will have to be closed first, though.
Yeah. And on the drop-down option, one of them should be public beta. And you just click on that, and that's it.
Wait, why does it say enter beta access code to unlock private beta? Oh, never mind.
You are. And that's it. And your game should update for like 30 seconds, and you can play.
Hassan literally already proving he doesn't know how to do his tasks.
Oh, dude, I'm also trash at Among Us. I cannot lie at all. No, actually, that's a lie. I can lie, but
Hassan is officially a B-tier imposter according to the latest Among Us tier list, so he's pretty good.
I'm a terrible liar. I'm nervous about it.
You did such a good job, Moist. You definitely flatter me with your ratings. I mean, I did not deserve that at all.
You're a hard man to read, Hassan, unless you get caught with any evidence and you like break down into like some kind of crazy conspiracy theories about what was happening.
He put me in A tier though, so I don't know if it means anything.
It does, Sean. You're great.
You just get an automatic boost because of your accent, I think.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's great. OP. We need to nerf
I don't have to
it.
Play at all tonight then.
Yeah.
Honestly, I feel like I'm believing everything you're saying already, so yeah.
Thanks, man.
That's a lot. Yeah.
I'm going to make you vote yourself out.
I will probably do that if you ask.
No, that's Toast gig.
So since I played my first kind of test games last night just to get a feel for the controls, do you have any top tips for anyone playing for the first time?
If you're playing with Toast, vote him out first, most likely.
Okay, yeah, kill him first.
Toast first, okay.
Oh, I wanted to say actually for everyone, just a small reminder, let's play for fun, obviously. And just don't kill her first, please.
Okay. It was off limits.
No, don't take it easy on me. I'm not trying to be dealt with kids' gloves, okay?
Regarding settings, though, AOC, do you have mouse and keyboard set up for your controls or just mouse?
I have mouse and keyboard. Let me double check.
Okay, good. Okay, nice. You're good to go then.
Yeah.
Nice. I think most of the tips that I would usually give, when you play the beta, the taskbar doesn't automatically update. Okay. So a lot of that stuff won't matter. The one big tip is common tasks. Does someone else want to explain this or should I?
I would be shocked if anyone's camping common tasks here.
Let's just forget about common tasks and just have a nice time.
We don't
I'll set common tasks to zero. I'll set common tasks to zero.
Okay, how do I know if I'm in the beta? Guys? Then we're all here for a good time.
Yeah.
Love that.
How do I know if I'm in the beta? Will it say in the top? Left
in
corner.
The main menu, you should have 10 point something.
Congrats on 300K
10.
Viewers,
8.
By the way. That's so
wild. Oh my gosh.
10.8i, right? 10.8i?
Yeah. Putting us all to shame with viewer numbers now.
Yeah, I know. These newcomers, they come to the platform, they take up all the views, dude.
Partnered immediately. Come on.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it. It's a little easy. Sorry, you guys had to actually earn things.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, like, you know, becoming a congresswoman, I think that's a little bit harder than Twitch streaming, but.
I mean, listen, we're all in our own industries, right?
You are so nice.
All right, do we get started?
Who's hosting? Who wants to host it?
I can host.
Toasterino.
The
hostess
with the mostest.
All right, you gotta do. You're gonna post the code in the. There it is.
Yeah, so it's in the Discord general chat.
And everyone is hiding their screens, right? Like everyone, I mean, I think everyone.
As long
is.
As your camera's at the bottom, it's covering and in the code, middle, yeah. then you're good.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Ayo. What's up, boys?
Yo.
Moist, all I could think about when
okay. Do we have all 10 in here? Because I think so Ilhan Omar is supposed to be joining us as well right now.
I think that's the only person we're missing.
There was just one like right. week where I like binged watch your stream and you were watching Cops and I was like, this shit's great.
Oh man, there was a yeah, Dog the Bounty Hunter too. That shit gets wild. Let me tell you what.
Is Myth low on anyone else's or is it just me?
Yeah, Myth became a
Myth's
little
pretty quiet.
You're super low, brother.
Oh, okay, one second.
Did you maybe hit
like you're at 200% on my end and I still can't hear you?
Oh, I got him gassed up too, yeah.
Wait, who was the last God. Person that spoke? Was it Dr. Lupo?
That was me, yep.
Yeah, you're a little low too, but I mean, I can crank you up a little bit.
I can scream into my mic if that'll help.
Yeah.
I figured I'd just use my name because MXM Tunes, oh a little gosh. Bit complicated. Maya is
okay.
A little bit better. Oh, so you guys, my imposter is set to one.
Hey, hi.
Do you guys like my little outfit here?
Can you all hear me?
Hi.
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 Is this better, Hassan?
Yeah, that's better.
I think you might need to use push to talk.
Okay, who's Skull 69?
I think it's in head,
right? Am I gold?
Do you have headphones on?
You gotta put headphones on. Wait, I just server muted them. Hold on. I just server muted them. I'm gonna send them a message. I think that
you server muted a congresswoman.
No. I don't think it's her. I think it might be. It might actually be Isra, Ilhan Omar's daughter. One second, I'm gonna message them real quick.
Here we go. Yeah. Do you guys like my thing here?
Also, apparently, we're very loud on AOC stream. AOC
oh, okay. people I will never
from speak ever. Is that weird to just call you AOC?
No. You guys can preference? Call me AOC. Mike Pence okay. can't call me AOC, but you guys can.
All right.
Oh, okay.
Let's
okay,
go.
Cool. Well, AOC, you're apparently we're really loud on your stream right now, okay. and the hold on one second. The Streamlabs people said that maybe you could lower your desktop audio just by a little bit.
Okay.
On your, I don't want to.
Hold on.
I don't
does
know.
That work? Is that better? I think I
maybe
I increased the output volume, so I think that's what the problem was.
Feel free to ask your chat. They'll be very responsive and helpful with that kind of thing.
Okay.
You've got a lot of them there.
All right, guys. Is the audio issue fixed here? Okay, I'm asking.
Yeah, if she increased the output volume on her microphone, it'll make her voice louder. So in theory, it should help.
Okay, they said it. They said it fixed. They said it got fixed.
Okay, I'm going to unmute Skull. I don't know if it's easier or not. Let me just try to figure that out.
Yeah, I also have to remake because Will and One imposter. And then I think so Isra just joined the channel too.
Oh.
Hello, Isra?
Oh. Dr. Lupo just, we lost
Wait,
him.
We have to
yeah,
remake.
Well,
no, there's only one imposter we got to remake.
Yeah, that's Goodbye. My bad.
Okay, so who is superior? Wait, why is everybody leaving?
Oh,
there's
I have only to remake.
There, you got to remake the lobby, yeah.
Yeah, new code.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, someone leaked it?
No, there's only one imposter in game settings, Hassan.
Oh, word.
Hassan
okay,
always
got
assumes
it.
The worst thing ever happening.
Someone leaked it.
Yeah, I don't even listen.
Is this getting fixed? My audio, guys? Is my audio working? Okay. All right. Thank you guys so much for joining again. Okay, here we go.
Hello? Skull 69, you wanna sound off? Okay, they're not talking anymore. I don't know if that's a.
What did you do to them?
I hit it with a server mute because they had.
The mic was wide open. Yeah.
Yeah, their microphone. They didn't have headphones in. That's
oh,
why
did that get fixed?
Can you hear me?
Is that better, guys?
Yeah. Oh yeah, we can hear you now.
Okay. Awesome.
Oh, okay.
Hello.
Okay, I'm working on the mic. Okay, did that work, guys? Okay, awesome. Okay, we got it a little bit better here. I think I'm
Why
figuring
is everyone's
out.
Audio so low. Is it just me? What's going on?
Okay, here we go. I just don't want to. Awesome.
There's like a cloud thing.
Okay, it might be me actually. All right.
Let's see.
Ilhan Omar, are you?
What's the game?
I don't know if I.
Does that work?
Oh, you're.
It's too low.
You're
now.
Live
okay.
right now. Let me just see really quickly.
I'm here.
Is this working? Okay, right
Let
here
me just
it
check
works.
Your stream real quick to make sure everything is good.
Is this
on
working?
End.
It's good. Thank you guys so much for helping me out in
so
the chat. It really helps.
You're in a game with someone else. You're in a game with other people. You need to leave that game. That game is not. That's not the
Yay!
Right game.
Yay! Okay,
in.
Great. Thank you all so much for helping
Unless
me.
Unless you want to slap them around a little
set
bit.
Set this up.
Yeah. Well, she just got killed anyway. But I'm watching your game currently.
Oh my god.
So right. You need to. Is.
Okay, I just left the game. So.
Yeah, I would just leave that game real quick, and also.
Okay.
Also another.
Thank you
thing
all so much for helping me out
that
here.
You gotta do. I think is. Where is anyone else producing your stream at all on your end? Like where's
Izzy? Izzy's here.
Okay, Izzy, you gotta move
Wait.
Ilhan Omar's camera to the middle
bright green.
So you don't oh. leak the code.
I see. Okay. Done.
No, it's in the right corner.
Hold on. I'm stopping the stream and moving it in OBS.
No, you can do that live. It's fine.
Okay.
No, don't put in the code yet.
Should I do red?
Don't put in
pink,
the code.
Pink, orange, or black.
Click on our camera. Click on our camera in the bottom right corner, and just drag
pink,
it over.
Red.
The
or
net.
Should I just stay green?
That's all you gotta
do. I did that. It's done.
Oh, there
what
it
about
is.
My
perfect.
Hat?
Okay, perfect. Now we're good to go. We're perfect.
Yeah. Okay.
Just input the new code.
Okay, I'm gonna do pink.
Okay, now you can put the new code.
Like
don't change the direction of the camera though, and you'll be good.
Okay.
I'm going with the sprout hat.
Oh wait, that's not who's helping.
I'm gonna go pink.
Putting the camera coming back on.
Okay.
All right. And do I want anything? No, I'm not gonna. I'm just gonna go straight pink. All right. Yay!
Matthew, you're looking kind of sus right now.
It's cute.
Why?
What are you doing?
I'm just being colorful. I'm a disco ball, baby. Everyone loves disco balls.
All right, everyone's in the lobby.
Yay!
You don't have to hold back, though, so I want you to do exactly what you did to me. Count every goddamn second I'm on weapon. Just go
wild. Wait, hold on. Is Ilhan Omar able to get in? Or someone told me that she might not be on the beta?
I'm here. Can
yeah,
are you in the are you in the lobby with us?
Yeah,
I should be.
Player? Red?
Yeah, it's she's on.
Oh, are you the red one, Ilhan?
Oh, yeah, you're player. Okay.
I am the
Honestly,
one.
That's kind of smart.
That's genius.
Did I change?
Do we have everybody in here?
Honestly, I think it's. I
think so.
I think,
yeah, so.
I think we got all
right, I think all right, we're ready.
Can we change?
Do we need to explain muting rules?
Probably.
Yeah.
Should we change this
for safe measure?
Okay, everyone needs to mute themselves. No talking no talking unless we've hit the button. And we're deliberating. There's no
talking
in between.
During the meetings.
Okay, yeah. Hold on, don't start yet.
And the rules are pretty simple. It's like Mafia. You try to figure out who's sus for anyone who might not know. Actually, this guy's Toast. Aren't you the
guys,
best at explaining stuff?
I
Go
really
ahead, explain the rules.
Don't want to.
Do it.
I really don't
all
want
right,
to be imposter.
Ilhan, did you want to change your
Please.
Name first? Or are you
I
okay
do,
with
yes.
Don't let me be imposter.
Okay,
now I do. Now I want to change.
Okay, then
yeah, you just
go ahead, Tom, sorry.
Hit the cogwheel in the top right and press leave game. And
I'm
can,
okay, I'm turning this down a little bit. I'm so nervous.
I can see what you're going through. So I can just
but yeah, now that I get it, I mean,
yeah.
Now that I said that, like,
hit online,
yeah.
Top right
I'm gonna get imposter. And then I don't know. And then I tried playing last night. And it takes me so long to be able
to
kill someone that the other imposter ends up doing all the work. And then I get busted every time. Okay. You all are being very positive in the chat. Thank you for the affirmations. I'm going to need so much luck.
There we go.
That is. Alrighty here, then. Almost okay, ready to go?
We might get kicked soon if we don't start.
Yeah, okay. We can do one test game, but generally there's no talking until someone dies or a meeting is called. So once everyone starts talking, you know you're allowed to talk.
Also, you can't look at your chat because they will spoil it and they will tell you who the cheater is or who the killer is, the imposter.
Oh, okay.
In emote only mode.
Is there a way to mute ourselves?
Yes, on Discord, near the bottom, next to your name, this little microphone icon.
No.
You can click it and you can and it will mute you.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I knew it. Oh my gosh. Guys, I'm so scared. What do I do? Okay, I go here and I'm supposed to pretend to do stuff, right? Wait, but I don't even know what the settings are. Can they see me complete tasks or not? Oh, wait. Toast is the other imposter. Okay. Oh! How do I get in there?
Rack snack.
All right, so AOC has found a body.
He was in electrical, I think that's where I was.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay.
So it's most likely a venter.
Who said that?
That was Myth. I don't think this kill could be Hassan, by the way. Me and Hassan were both right side of the map.
I didn't even know I reported myself.
Myth and myself were on the right.
I didn't even know I reported that on myself.
I didn't see Pokey.
I didn't see
Pokey.
I was just standing there in the cafeteria.
Okay, Ilhan was in the cafeteria. Who's not counted? Where was Spadicey?
I was over with Hassan and Myth doing
that
nav.
True?
How many people were the Hassan? All I'm accounting for is Hassan.
You can't see more than two people.
Alone.
Come on.
I did see some other people
on the oxygen side, but I don't remember
who they
were
because
I haven't played this in a while. But
probably
I think
Pokey and Green then.
I think it was. It might have been Moist actually. Greaseball might have been one of them, but I don't know.
I've mostly been following AOC around. So AOC, usually if someone is with you, that means you should clear them for a kill.
Yeah, Toast is the, you're the Cyan one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's been following me around.
Okay,
where did you find the body? Where was the body exactly?
I'm very sus of Lupo.
It was like right above the vent.
Okay, so Blue's dead as well. Last two people I saw, the last one person was Pokey that I saw Blue.
Yeah, it's a double kill, so it's people who've played more than once.
100%.
True.
Oh my god. Do I follow Toast around? Wait, he's following me around. Okay. Okay, this fake tasks. Uh-oh. Wait, but what happens if people see that I'm not completing the task? Can I complete, like, the oxygen task? Oh my gosh, guys, I can't believe I have to kill people in this. Thank you. I can't kill Pokey. She's so nice. I can't do that. Okay, I think I have to do it. Sorry, Pokey. Oh, no!
Well, well, well. Ain't that a shame?
What you see?
Wait, how?
Listen, man. No. Let me break it down, right?
All right.
I'm running around cams with Pokey, with AOC. We chilling. We having a great time. Pokey and AOC going to cams. AOC creeps up behind Pokey, slits her throat.
Whoa!
It's Toast and AOC, 100%. Here's why. If you actually saw AOC kill someone, Toast and Lupo left Electric literally right before you saw the
left
body.
Lupo with you. I want to admin.
Yeah, so no, AOC, what happened?
Both of them came into cams on me. Lupo on Toast.
Sorry, no, Toast and AOC.
No.
If we're voting for someone, I suggest we vote for Toast first because AOC's in here.
Wait. Who was the third person there?
Myth.
And Myth, what task were you doing?
I was doing the alignment and engine.
I don't know where that is.
Do you believe him?
But you were you not in cameras with Pokimane?
Which room is the cameras room?
That was the it's on the left side of the map. With like the cross.
Miss, how can she be there if she doesn't even know what the room is?
No,
it sounds
but
you're
a
liar
close.
Here, Miss.
No.
I'm backing Myth.
I'm backing AOC.
My man.
Look, Hassan and Myth were on the right with me at the beginning.
We
it was a double
right
kill.
Side.
It couldn't have been all three of us.
Myth and I were on the right side when both of those kills happened.
I vote Toast.
Wait, you vote Toast?
Oh my gosh. I'm skipping.
Always vote Toast first. We said this.
Okay. Oh, thank God it worked out anyway.
Why would you have voted AOC, Myth? What the hell?
What? I'm sorry.
Oh no, I cannot carry this game by myself.
Sorry, Phil.
Oh my God, this is gonna be the fastest game ever. I can't do this. Oh my God. I have to fix the lights, right? Or can I sabotage something? Okay, where am I? I'm here. Can I sabotage the med bay? Oh no, do I get out? I locked myself in, okay. What do I do? Can I sabotage this? I lock myself in when I do that. Okay. Now if I vent.
Hello?
That was a tactical. What now? That was a tactical button because I was worried that we might have gotten a kill. I still think it's AOC. If Myth is certain that AOC was the one who that he saw AOC kill someone, then we got to vote her off too, right?
Well, I didn't see the kill happen.
So yeah,
we
did.
Definitely know it was
somebody run away from
Toast
the kill.
Toast is just closing doors like crazy now. He's sabotaging like wild. I assume it has to be him then.
I mean, all three of us were together at the start. I don't think Ilhan is doing double kills with people.
I am not.
Do we do it first round of the day?
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Any last words?
R.I.P.
Hey, I like that.
I feel like you've been playing this game.
R.I.P. me.
Hey guys, we're gonna be playing with my favorite like congresspersons. Let's not be over the top, and then I literally am the one who's sweating right now.
And calling emergency buttons to vote them out.
Sorry.
Just freaking out.
Ilhan, you need to vote.
Oh.
You need to click on AOC and then click on the chat.
Are you really going to do this to me, Ilhan?
No,
do
I'm
it.
Not voting for Alex.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, thank you. That's my ride or die right there.
I got you.
Oh, wait, you guys messed it up anyway. Okay, so in that circumstance, I don't think you could have done anything because all three of us voted, but like you could have tactically voted. So you could have tactically voted there to.
We got four of them.
You guys got it. There we go. I was trying.
Honestly, it feels kind of like an honor to get murdered in a lot
of Same. Have your first round and be with Toast of all people as well? Damn.
I felt so bad.
Don't
well,
somehow,
you know,
it.
Okay.
It felt so
familiar. I left with Lupo.
Bro, Toast.
Yeah, I saw them in cams together.
It felt like betrayal, dude. It hurt.
The reason why I suspected Toast is because he was the one who ran defense for AOC early on. And you said you saw AOC go into that room, and he ran defense for AOC again. I assumed that it had to be Toast and AOC together doing that double kill, potentially.
Yeah, he was also the last one I saw with Lupo for a while as well.
I see.
Yeah.
Wow. Not today, Toast. Blinding, huh? You almost got away with it.
Mr. Five-Head Play YouTube compilation.
Hassan is jacked up tonight.
Yeah. 100 IQ YouTube plays by disguised Toast.
Yeah, Toast, how much did you want that YouTube video?
By the way, that's not even a meme. I have watched some of your videos, Toast. Good
Who
stuff.
Has it? Oh,
thank you.
I was literally there.
Ilhan Omar.
I was in the lobby and I was like, please don't let me be imposter. Please don't let me be imposter. Screen goes red.
Did you say that you thought it was going to be your luck that you would get imposter for skin?
Yeah, exactly.
She was worried about it all day.
Yeah, I was texting Ilhan. I was texting Ilhan about it. And I was like, please, please, no.
I don't want to be.
I was like, I don't want to be imposter. But you know what? I faced my fear.
You did well.
And it wasn't that bad.
Yeah, you got two kills.
I mean, yeah.
Ilhan, you have to press the play again button on the bottom right, Ilhan. Okay. There we go.
Yeah, that's more kills than I get all night sometimes.
Nobody roll up my footage on my first imposter game, bro. That shit is trash.
Yeah, that was low-key a little too good.
Whew. Okay. All right, I have to look at the map at my tasks. I have to go to nav. I'm gonna go there first. Where do I need to go next? Okay, down to shields. Okay. See, how do you know whether you should be hanging out with someone or running away from them? Okay. I thought I died.
No.
All right, I found the body.
Where was it?
The body was in medbay.
Oh. Where's that?
So does any medbay is
top left.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's where we from left from where we spawn.
Where was the dead body?
Oh boy.
It was left of where we spawn. In that room.
Yeah.
Has anyone been to medbay?
I wasn't in there. I saw Pokey and Electrical. And
well, this person's a venter 100% because I was also on admin and I seen some suspicious movement happening. Mm-hmm.
Mm. Yeah, I think
so
if you're
whoever's on the right side of the map is in the clear.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and then clear AOC, soft clear AOC for this one because she was in the bottom right corner doing shields for a little bit, even though I was a little sus of her originally.
And well, then, I was sus of you because you were following me around. But I was in nav, and then I was in
I think Orange is extremely sus. I agree with you, AOC. I think we should vote him out.
Yeah, he's just giving me a vibe. You know what, Hassan? You had to press that emergency button last game, did you?
No, that's metagaming. You are trying to kick me off just for vengeance.
Hope she texts you back, Pokey. All right, hope she texts
you back. Do I vote for him?
Where was Moogle?
Or do I skip?
Me and Blue were like frolicking, holding hands, okay? We're good.
Yeah.
Okay, the Pokey. From the bottom right to admin. We're good.
Yeah. Why do you think Hassan was sus?
I don't know. The color of his
skin. No, she just wanted to kill me. She literally just wanted to kill me. Oh my god. Toast?
Hmm?
Honestly, what was that?
Interesting, Toast.
Hmm?
If it's Toast, I'd beat that already.
Quite the tactical decision.
Okay, so who are we thinking? So Toast and Pokey just voted for Hassan. Granted, I was tempted, but I did not. We'll keep an eye out for them. Okay, what do I need to do next? I need to go to electrical and then the reactor. Oh wait, no, I'm in the wrong place. Did I do that right? Okay. Okay, Hassan is there, but, you know, I've been alone and he hasn't killed me when he's had arguably the opportunity to. Ooh. So did he do that? I think he did that. So I think Hassan just fixed the O2, if that's what that is.
Hello?
Tactical button just to see if anyone had tactical
buttons. Such a little baby.
Hassan.
Yeah. It's not that deep.
Maybe he just wanted to reconnect with the group. Stop shaming him.
Oh my god.
Like thanks someone to hold your hand.
I got your
back. Thank you, Dr. LeBeau. I was scared, okay?
It's okay. Hey, come here. Hey,
I was scared. Poking and Toast are on a pathway.
No.
Okay.
Skip.
There's something weird here. What? Okay, Pokey and Toast, why did you both vote so quickly?
Ooh.
Oh, well. Pokey. Well, Hassan called this meeting and no one's dead, so I figured we could just save some time by voting skip and do our task.
I think voting skip
personally,
is the
I voted for Hassan to further the joke that I was making last round. I usually don't do this later on in the game,
joke,
but
huh?
When there's like 9-8 people in the lobby, I don't mind kind of making a joke out of voting someone out, but you know.
We're not making
no
jokes
cap,
tonight.
No, that is Pokey's playstyle.
I didn't know this is a very serious lobby. That's my bad.
Hey, Pokey, that's called murder. Ooh. And it's illegal, okay?
Not in game.
True.
So long as you have a qualifier to it.
Okay, I'm gonna skip.
So can we go back to the game now?
Yeah.
You have to vote, Ilhan.
Hassan doesn't have a bun anymore. It's okay. Leave him alone.
Okay, Toast and Pokey are voting me again. Very suspicious.
Hassan did fix the O2 before I was able to, so I think his name is cleared. All right, what do I need to do now? I have to go to electrical. Oh, I have to like, how do I do this? Okay, there we go. Done, okay. Who was there? how do I call a meeting? Oh, did I call the meeting before and that's why I can't do it again? Oh, it's totally Toast. How do I call a meeting? Oh my gosh. It's him. I know it is. I know who it is. I bet it is both of them. Probably is Toast and Pokimane. Well, I give Poki credit because I killed her last game when I was imposter. And she has not done the same to me, so very graceful.
Where was the body? Dun, dun, dun.
It wasn't him.
The body is...
Please say top electrical.
Wait. No, it's not. Damn. I have a question. I have a question. First of all, Poki, where were you coming from? Can you map out your flight path there?
Yeah, okay. I was at electrical when the lights turned off.
Wait.
And I didn't do one task enough, I so I went to do my
totally task thought it was Toast.
Task, so I'm going
because when we went in there, I went to fix the lights.
Is there a particular reason why you avoided the body that was right on top of Nav? Like, right between Nav and
he was
Nav
the only one in there when the lights went off.
Because
there
you're the only person I saw leaving the body.
Unless you killed someone.
Yeah.
Yikes.
Yeah.
Defense,
it really switches. Now, here's the thing, though.
This is a flexing tactic right there.
This is a little bit metagaming, I will admit.
Here we go.
Considering the fact that we have a relatively inexperienced killer on our hands, even though I did see Poki leaving the body, the vicinity of the body.
Vicinity, where there are also many other
Yeah,
guys.
But if I saw it and you were right next to me and you were closer to the body than I was, then it would be ridiculous for you not to see it, no?
Well, it depends where the body is.
I think I'm still going to vote you, but could not be. It could be that it's not Poki.
Yeah, so I know Lupo is super safe in this entire game, and yep. I hope you can trust me here, Lupo. I think we should probably...
blue hard.
Yeah, I think we vote Poki just to help the imposters and, like, get some action going.
Okay.
I don't think she's one of them, but just nothing's happening, so we might as well start getting some, like, good moments going.
Sacrifice.
Yeah.
If I was the imposter, poor Poki. It was 5-head play that I got everyone off. Poki and Toast, the two people that were voting for me.
Poor Poki. She was killed early last game, voted out this game. Okay, what do I need to do next? Oh, I have to go to the reactor. Okay. Someone else will take care of that, right? Or does like everyone have to run there? I'm at the reactor? No, I'm at the upper engine. Okay. Bum, bum, bum. Oh no. Okay. Whew! Okay, I finished my tasks. So now what do I gotta do? Just like hang out with people? Okay, no. What tasks need to be done? Maybe it's Ilhan because no one's dying and she's just as inexperienced as I am. Oh, reactor meltdown. And she's just as inexperienced as I am. And so she's not killing anybody. Interesting. We did it. Okay.
Good job, Wait. Team.
It was a really Pokey.
That was a really oh, peaceful wow. game of Among Us.
Oh, wow.
Wait, so how do we find out who it was?
The two people that were not on the list there were
Brett. So
it was Pokey. Ilhan.
Oh, my God. Ilhan, I was standing next to you for so long. I was standing next to you for so long.
I knew it at the end, at the very end, because I was just like, okay, if it was Pokey and no one's dying, then Ilhan probably can't kill anybody because I can't kill anybody. And so that's probably what was going on.
I think she really wanted to kill me on the right side of the
Low
ship.
Key.
Yeah.
I thought it was you, Charlie. You were making some weird movement.
Honestly, I just wasn't doing tasks. I was just watching people.
I didn't think it was Ilhan.
I wasn't trustful of anyone towards the end, man. I had eyeballed my name well, everybody. I was keeping my distance.
It was
distance.
Hard to do anything because everybody wasn't doing anything. So we were following each other around.
You know what?
I was like, I can't isolate anyone.
Following each other around.
You split up, guys. Yeah.
Holding hands.
Okay, so now that I won.
Wait, before you get started, hold on 1 second. Someone's telling me that Ilhan Omar's stream might have crashed or something. Is it working? No, it's working. Never mind. Sorry. I'm just trying to also make sure that everyone's like...
Wait, so since I won, or not I, but... Oh, shoot. I was going to try to change to a flower. I'll do that next game. From a bud to a flower. All right. Okay. What tasks do I need to do? Upper engine, reactor, electrical, nav... Downloading. Who is in that room? I feel like I need to be more observant. I think I'm too task focused. I need to be running around and finding people.
I found toast, but only the bottom half of toast above the south.
And myth.
I did not find myth, but the southwest corner, that little the engine room, he's just above that in the hallway. Okay. Door was closed.
Where's
off.
That?
So in the bottom left corner of the map, there's a ship engine. He's in the Toast body was just north of that, in that little hallway.
Hmm.
I'm on the right side, so I don't really have any good info. What about you guys?
Someone locked me in electrical all on my own.
Ooh.
I was gonna ask who all was in there. Did you see anybody else in there?
I've been on the right side.
I'm in the
last person I saw in electrical was Hassan.
Yeah, I'm in the admin room right now.
Yeah, he was.
I just saw Ilhan on the right side, but that's it.
Hmm.
Did you say you saw me on the right side?
No, Ilhan.
She said you saw me on the right side.
Yeah.
I don't know what you've been doing, Hassan.
No, no.
Oh my God.
Wow.
I fueled up and then I went into admin. I think someone left admin, but I don't remember.
That was me.
Was. Maybe
Why
not.
Would you fuel up and not go to empty the fuel?
Not everybody does it in order. In his
yeah,
defense.
I don't do it in order ever. I just
he
like.
He's crazy.
I'm not saying it's no. Hold on. I'm not it's saying different. It's smart. I'm not saying I'm not. I'm this is not a compliment for Hassan. That's dumb.
I do. I did fuel up and then upload in admin, and then before I could get to the admin table to check where everyone was, you guys called a body.
Okay.
Where did you do your download?
Where did I do my download? Mm-hmm. I don't remember.
I want to know where it
was. Oh.
You didn't do it.
No, it's not me, but you can vote me off if you want.
I'm on to you, Hassan.
For vengeance.
That was a little suspicious.
Vengeance after the last game is cool.
Hassan not knowing where he did his download. To be fair, though, I probably couldn't describe where I did my download. But I know it was on the right side of the map. Interesting. Okay. think I have to go to O2, which I think is here. Where is everyone?
Man, this is making me look wildly suspicious, but I found another body. Pokey's in power.
Where?
Power. It's another double kill.
Oh yeah. My god.
Oh my gosh.
Someone killed Jacksepticeye as well. And the only person I saw was AOC near the oxygen before I went into med bay to get a med bay scan. I saw someone on cams, and then the cams was off, so I was going to go over there to see if, like, that person died by the cameras. Did anyone else go near cams?
I was in security for a task, but that was it.
Did you see anybody in there?
No, I did not. I passed by Ilhan when I was going up towards reactor, but that was the last person that I saw.
Moist, what have you been up to, brother? And Maya?
I just got to lights. I just saw Lupo there, and I was going to do my electrical tasks with Lupo.
What?
I just got to lights after you finished them. I heard what you said,
but it didn't make sense.
Where was the body found again?
It was in power.
Where was that? In power? Is that like electrical? Power?
Electrical.
Okay.
I'm right behind you, Lupo.
Hmm.
I feel like I would feel you breathing down the nape of my neck if that were true, sir. I'm very suspicious of.
Is this a kill and self report then? I'm right behind you.
You think I'm low skill? My MMR is way higher than that.
No, that's why I'm so surprised, Lupo. I'm genuinely right. I just got there when you finished the lights, and I'm right behind you.
Okay.
I can tell you exactly where you are. You're on the top left. You just passed that console, and you're on
this
the left.
This one's hard.
I just came up right behind you.
Lupo also is like, this is the second time he's finding dead bodies.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh.
I skid voted to try and save it if it's bad, but I'm not 100% sure.
Guys.
Whoever it is really good, because they're getting double kills.
Both down ballot in the down ballot races, but also right here.
That's right. Vote early too. Okay.
Vote down ballot. That makes a difference.
Okay. I'm pretty behind on my tasks, I feel, so I gotta get moving on these shields. Right, what do I gotta do next? Electrical, reactor, and lower engine. All right. Okay. So what does it mean when the door is locked? Like, did someone just do it? How long does it take to unlock? Interesting.
Charlie, do you have anything to say?
About what?
The fact that I saw you kill Lupo on cams.
Whoa, that's a weird call, because I just ran by you at top left.
That's crazy, because you were running back up from killing Lupo, and you ran by me, and I'm so glad that your kill cooldown was happening, so that way I didn't need to get murdered.
Hmm.
I don't understand the call.
I mean, I literally saw you on cams. In this situation, Orange is most definitely sus, and we should vote you out.
Where is the kill then?
The kill, it was over on the hallway. I want to say, honestly, I'm not familiar with cams, but it looked like it was right outside navigation and right O2.
That can't make any sense then. I was on nav much earlier. I ran through cafeteria.
I mean, I can't explain it any further than the fact that I just saw you murder him in plain sight.
Okay, so I think you're right, because first of all, whoever is doing this has to be a professional, because they're getting two kills around, etc. Mm-hmm. So I don't think it's Ilhan. So, and Hassan is usually around me in the map when a body's found. So I think you're right.
Well, we can make this easier then, because I passed Ilhan on my way to cafeteria. So I really don't understand the call, because I wasn't at nav. I ran through cafeteria.
I know, I did see you on...
Time to vote.
I'm voting early. Mailed it in.
I just went
vote early.
Mail it in. Okay, electrical reactor. So that means there's another imposter, no? Or we haven't gotten any of them. Okay, electrical, lower interval. I have to, these tasks. I'm running so behind. Okay, I almost missed one. Okay. Ooh.
Oh no. Oh no, this is terrible. Okay, so obviously Maya was correct. Oh no.
Oh no.
Okay.
I see what's happening right now.
Okay, I never saw anybody. I only saw Maya. Like, Maya's the only person I saw at storage, and she must have walked up to the right corner of storage.
Where was the body, Hassan?
Wait.
What's up?
Where was the body?
I think Hassan, like, is afraid to get caught. He's calling his
No, it's not me, but, oh, this is very difficult. Oh, no. Okay, the body's on storage, top right corner of storage. Like, where in the middle, smack dab in the middle of the map. Like, when you go down from cafeteria, it's in the middle bottom corner. I mean, it's in the middle bottom.
Isn't Hassan?
Where were you? I was in cafeteria.
Isn't Hassan?
I was not in cafeteria. I was
Alex. Where was Alex?
Oh, I was in the lower. I was on the left side of the map in one of the engines. I had a task where you have to, like, do something in one of the engines, and then I'm in the...
We have to vote, and I have no idea. I'm throwing.
10 seconds to vote.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay, I'm going to vote.
Is it Ilhan?
Oh, God, I'm voting Ilhan, but I don't know.
Make sure you vote.
Oh, no.
I think it was Ilhan. The way she was like, where were you?
We're about to find out if I threw or not.
Oh, my God!
That was so funny.
Oh my
God. Wow. Hassan, I do not envy that ending.
that was terrifying.
Wow.
I think she got 4 kills that game.
Yeah, holy smokes.
I shouldn't have killed Luke.
I knew.
I know, I was.
Can I run and pee really quickly? I have to pee.
I've been saying it.
I'm peeing. I have to. 1 second.
I knew. At the before we even started.
I knew that
Ilhan was going to be so good at this game. I knew it.
She improved very fast.
Freaking emergency meeting, and I was like, I'm so screwed if no one believes me. Like, Jesus.
There's just nothing I could say. Yeah, I didn't check cams. I was lucky.
Like, I was like, honestly, I have no idea where you were running from, but I just know
after
thought.
That, you had to go.
Oh, my God.
God
gamer.
You knew too much.
Wow.
Ilhan.
It went from like 0 kills to 4 real quick.
When I killed you, did you know I was imposter before it happened?
I didn't, but I did see Ilhan on top of Miss Dead Body.
Oh my God. Watch Ilhan's like actually clocked in like hours and hours in this game. She has 3 kids.
Ran away and then got bodied.
Oh my gosh. That was a twist.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I thought she had it there at the end.
I'll never underestimate Ilhan ever again.
Charlie, I stood still so you could kill me, by the way.
No.
You went straight to cams. I'm like, is he doing a cam strat? He pretends that he's on cams all around.
You beautiful boy, you know my strats? That's so cool.
God. we're missing well, to get ready for we missing?
When they're right, then I
Ilhan.
Do, yeah.
Okay. Ilhan, you got hit play again in the bottom right. There we go.
Wow.
Okay. All right. Are we doing this again? Yep.
Over and over.
Is the sun back?
Yeah, I'm back.
Okay, nice.
It's a relief every time I'm a crewmate. The pressure of being an imposter is, it's a lot. Okay, weapons. Oh, I should do this now, right? Oh, wait. So a lot of people in this room. Interesting. It was closed. Is Pokey gonna kill me? Is it Pokey?
All right.
It was dark. I couldn't see anything, but I came across a body on the bottom right near shields.
Wait, yeah. Bottom right?
Yeah.
Okay, so me, Lupo,
we're in
navigation. But yep. We've seen people run right side of the map. I don't think it wasn't Pokey, it wasn't AOC, not me. Well, Lupo. So
yellow, orange, pink, brown were on weapons off the rip, and I saw blue in oxygen.
I'm on O2 right now, and then I saw blue in the hallway.
I was just about to head into lights to fix them.
So it's. I swear
I was by weapons.
Green and blue.
Yeah, I saw red by weapons. Wait, where's Charlie right now?
I just made it through storage.
Okay, got it.
AOC, where were you at the end?
I was in admin with Pokey.
Yeah, she's clear.
All right. And
did you go straight to weapons at the beginning? Or did you...
Okay. And where's Jack?
Just right at the door into lights, about to go in to fix them.
Okay.
Duly noted. Toast in his mind.
Looks like
always,
we don't have enough evidence to find the killer.
Nope.
Such a shame.
Some susses, though.
Let's get back.
I'm gonna skip.
Get back to doing our work.
Lights are off. Okay. Oh, yeah, I have to finish my upload. And Pokey's there again. I canceled it. Okay. Now what do I need to do? Storage. Where's my storage task? Oh, right here. Interesting. Okay, I did that. Does that mean I completed the task? Yeah, okay. Oh, or did I not? Wait, what?
All right.
Two, three, boom, right there. One try. Did I just do that? Okay, yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, maybe I should go to the reactors because I'm on that side of the map, yeah?
Oh, two people died.
Ooh.
Oh.
Locations, everyone. I saw Toast and AOC together running towards oxygen, so anyone aside from them.
I fixed bot oxygen.
I fixed top oxygen. I also saw red on weapons and Lupo coming in.
I went from power around all the way to the top left engine, filled the gas up, and was going across top medical into cafeteria to go get oxygen O2.
Guess Lupo. Did anybody see it? Did anybody see Alex?
Oh, yeah, I'm with Alex.
Yeah, she's with Toast for most of that.
So the killer's on
camp. See, Ilhan did this last game when she was imposter. She, like...
Did we clear Lupo round one for the first kill?
I was with.
She's going on Nick, offense.
Dead now in Nav.
Okay.
And I called out AOC and Poki on weapons too. I mm-hmm. named a bunch of people
that's
around that
true.
Side.
Got that's it. That true. Makes sense. He should be cleared then.
I am paying attention tonight.
Toast, are you marinating AOC?
I'm not marinating AOC.
What does that mean?
Oh my. It means I'm a bad guy trying to get
your
drug.
The first round got ruined.
Oh.
You lost your YouTube title.
I'm not trying to gain her trust. No, AOC would be able to see through such deception.
Moise, where were you?
I don't know who to vote for. Do I vote for Ilhan?
We can skip here.
Okay.
Okay, we'll skip.
I went to
download. I got my eye.
O2 was called after I finished download. I went up, did O2, and then I saw red on weapons, and Lupo was just coming through cafeteria.
And where was the body found? Storage?
Cameras on the left.
Okay. Cameras on the left. Okay. Okay. Okay, door closed. Interesting. So, when this door is closed, does this mean that someone just locked it recently? I don't see anyone. Maybe I don't need to have a task here. Oh, it's because the lights are off. Okay.
Brown, pink, blue, me.
This is in storage on the left side.
Wait, this might have been real recent then.
It had to have been. I was just in there. We were like locked in that area just before
Didn't
that.
Did you double back on us, Nathan?
I double back to look, and then I went and I filled up the bottom engine because you do the top one first for some reason. I don't know why it forces that order, but it does.
Did you see anyone else in storage?
So when we were running around, the only two people I didn't see that round were Jack and Ilhan.
Yeah, I'm babysitting Ilhan on the right.
That's weird.
I think Ilhan, I think you might be imposter again.
I feel like I would be dead by now, considering the last round's performance.
She was bloodthirsty last time.
I think she would have taken my head off real quick.
Many of you, I had many opportunities. I will.
I honestly felt
She's like,
I am not an imposter.
She's saying the current imposter is an amateur, is what she's saying.
Spadicey, were you with
That's Alex's
Not the entire. I lost her when lights went off, but then pretty much, yeah.
But from the beginning?
Not from the beginning, no. Someone locked me into cafeteria.
Dang it.
Oh, I have a question. When we walk around somewhere and a door is locked, does that mean someone had just locked it?
Yeah,
it's an imposter thing.
Mm.
On this one, they're on timed openings. So if it's closed, that means somebody hit the button.
I should have voted Ilhan.
The menu or whatever.
Maybe not. No, she wouldn't have. But. Or who's green? Maybe it's. I haven't been seeing green around anywhere. I have to do this again? All right. I mean, what kind of futuristic spaceship has gasoline anyway? This looks like a gas tank. I mean, really.
Anybody die?
Nice. No, but we do know, statistically speaking, there's still two imposters.
Yeah, which is terrifying.
So I figured maybe we would take some time to talk some more.
So from the first round and the last round, I feel like Brown and Pink, Poki and AOC are both 100% clear. I do not think it's either of you. I'm most suspicious of Jack right now.
Why exactly?
A number of the times when kills have happened and we find the body afterwards.
Is Jack blue?
Jack is green.
I'm Spadicey.
Oh, okay.
I've been a little suspicious.
Who's been hanging out with me?
Who's been hanging out with you?
I see blue all the time everywhere I go.
Oh, okay.
And that makes me feel like, Jack, you're a target 100%, bro. And I think to save our skin, I feel like we need to vote you out.
I concur.
I get it. You can do that, but...
I love you.
Just know no, that. You don't. You just want me dead.
I do. I also want that, too. I can have both.
Vote it early.
Oh, dang. Well, now we kind of have no choice.
You got to mail it in. Weeks before the election.
Pokey, can you clear Lupo?
Clear me.
No,
do it.
However, a lot of the things that he said have sounded very much like crewmate, like counting,
thank you,
checking colors. So, although in a lot of situations I do think it was him,
what?
He sounds a lot like a crewmate.
I'm extremely trustworthy. How dare you?
I'm sorry. I'm still going with you.
I'm wildly offended.
Wow, unanimous.
Bye, friends.
Bye.
Bye.
We'll always remember our time together.
Get off the ship, Jack.
Ben.
Okay. Who should we keep an eye on? Lupo? Oh yeah, so back to what I was saying. What kind of futuristic spaceship still runs a combustion engine? I mean, really? Totally taking me out of the suspended disbelief here. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'm sorry to meta, but AOC, can you follow me here?
Yes.
Yeah, follow me up here. Okay. And then if you go in front of this and press security bottom right, you can see the cameras.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Look at this. So I could just camp here, but then someone could kill me.
Are you all completing path?
Okay, I need to go to Med Bay. Ugh. I'm late. Okay. Oh, Med Bay's up there. Okay. Someone just locked it. Very suspicious. I think it's Ilhan because the doors were locked.
I think it's Alex. I was just
because the doors, I was trying.
All the doors and then opened one of them. I thought you were going to kill me.
Oh.
I'm telling you, it is Alex.
Let me throw you guys a little curveball. I believe this kill was done by someone that is venting. And I don't think either of you guys even know how to vent.
Yeah.
I kind of feel like it might be Charlie.
Nah, that wasn't even near a vent. I'm right on top of AOC right now, I think, in cafeteria.
Where?
In cafeteria.
Well,
no, me too. That's where I'm at.
Yeah. All three of us are in the cafeteria.
Okay, oh, is it Ilhan?
You guys who came from the left side?
I think he did.
Alex did.
No, I came from the bottom. I came from storage in the middle.
Did you see her come from there, Ilhan?
I saw her come from the left because I was trying to go to the right and the door was closed.
No, I was.
Go.
I think I was to the left
and
of you.
And then I turned around and Alex was there.
You know what?
I think it might be Pokey.
If you're sure, well, you said it's this vent kill, and they're saying Alex came from the
left. I voted for him.
It's not Alex.
But...
I don't think it's Alex.
Oh, okay.
Strongly don't think.
Okay.
I saw her doing tasks.
Unless they're both the imposters and we haven't ejected any imposters and it's Ilhan and Charlie. I'm very suspicious. Not me as a person, but I am suspicious of the situation. All right. Who's there? I'm sticking with Pokey. Someone turn off the lights. I guess I'll head, well, I'll head to Med Bay. How do I do this? Use? What's that? Do I hit use? Okay, I think I do. Okay. So, one thing that I'm really into when it comes to video games is the lore. Like, how did these people get here? What year are we in, etc. Okay, I have no more tasks.
It was him!
Charlie, you made me so nervous.
Oh my god!
Like, neither of them know how to vent. Yeah, I'm so darn done.
What? Why not just call the actor, man?
I was totally.
I don't know how I survived from you, Jack.
I think everyone is a little afraid of executing the Congress.
That's exactly why.
As the elephant in the room, I'm just gonna say it. Okay.
I needed an alibi. I needed it.
He was marinating her.
I feel really dirty because AOC and Ilhan started fighting amongst themselves when I was opening my third eye. Yeah. Activating Sharingan.
Ooh. Anyway, important.
We would still not vote each other out.
Yeah, no.
That's sweet.
I was tempted, though.
Do you know how to call an emergency meeting?
Okay. Do I have to run back to the cafeteria to do it?
Yes.
Okay, that's what I thought. Okay.
You can't do it when there's a crisis, though.
Yeah.
Oh.
Like lights or reactor.
Also, sabotaging. Do you guys want to know how to do that as well? Or did you guys figure that out already? If you're an imposter.
You just press the button, right?
I've figured it out.
It's okay. Ilhan and me.
Stand hold.
Oh my god, it's gonna be amateur hour up in here. Okay. Oh my gosh. What are we gonna do? Report.
Oh, sweet lord.
Where's the body?
It was, I think it's storage, middle of the map.
Hmm.
And...
Toast, where are you?
I think it was... what was it you that was next to me? Speedicey? Sorry.
No, I'm... it's good. Come on, I'm up at the top of cafeteria.
Yeah.
I was just on my way down.
So then who was just next to me?
That was me. I came up from the right side, and yeah, I saw you heard the body.
I was just gonna say.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Storage or calf?
Storage.
No. Septic and I were doing downloading calf.
Or I guess it was
together,
itself because I didn't
then
kill
I went
him.
Right, and I think he like went down maybe.
But yeah. If I didn't report it,
I was hoping
it,
you would come down with me and do the other part
it,
so I could hear you.
Been
but
in trouble.
I guess we just don't do things in order out here.
Oh, I never do that. I never do them in order. It's always chaotic. Sorry.
AOC, do you have any more information?
I was walking down from cafeteria. I walked around to my left, down. You were there, and Maya was killed. But I didn't see anything else.
Okay.
I did see something else.
Where was I coming from? from the direction of the body, or
the bottom right.
Not Utos Maya.
Oh.
Alex.
Yep.
Oh.
Oh.
Was he coming from the direction of the body, or?
He was right next to it. Like, he was to the right of it.
My bad.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I think I voted for the killer. I won't say
I walked up on it.
Hassan! No,
Hassan! Interesting.
I wasn't okay. there when it... I heck? Wasn't there, I swear.
I'm Who, sus.
Who's brown?
Hassan, I'm kind of sus, too.
Who's brown? I did accidentally report my... I did accidentally self-report the first game. Okay, interesting. So do you have to be next to something to sabotage it? Like, do I need to be alone? Or do I just click on it? Let me check the cameras, right? I can use this. Toast is right outside here. Okay, he's coming in. Ooh.
Oh,
Ilhan.
This body's an admin.
Is prolific.
An admin?
Did anyone see Pokey do lights? I'm trying to figure out how old. It's an admin, so it's right below
the cafeteria.
The only
person I saw leaving lights before
Pokey,
everyone
Pokey
else.
Didn't run to lights. Pokey did not get to lights.
Got it.
Miss, why did you run away from lights?
Thank you.
What are you talking about?
Cool. You
we passed you. Light.
Hello?
What were?
We went to lights, and you were running right up through storage, away from them.
Both me and
is that green?
And then yep, I ended up
yellow.
At lights, though.
No, the only two people
that I
didn't
see yellow. I saw green running from.
The only two people that I did not see going to lights were off were AOC and Ilhan, and I know that seems
The reason why I dashed up in that direction for a second is because I seen Toast in that general area, not running towards lights immediately. So I wanted to double back.
I think Alex and I don't know what it means to run towards lights.
Why didn't you just say that immediately, Myth, instead of saying, wait, what?
well, I was on the...
When exactly you were saying I was running away from lights.
I can tell you
like,
three people
after
that...
lights were off or on, is what I was trying to figure out.
So lights are
Charlie,
off.
Charlie, go ahead.
Yeah, I know three people that couldn't have done this. It's Sean, Hassan, and Lupo. Sean and Hassan, I think, both finished in electrical, and Lupo went left out of electrical.
Lupo and I were on the cams together.
So weird, by the way. Are you gonna go right hallway or not? Like, make your choose.
I don't think this kill was AOC, but I'm still suspicious. It was AOC and Ilhan were the only two that I did not see going to power towards the end.
I'm suspicious of both Myth and Toast.
Yeah.
Why does everyone need to run to lights? Doesn't just someone take care of it?
Yeah, I don't know.
That is true. That is true.
You don't need to.
Yeah, you don't have to.
If everybody's there, except for
I really do feel that way.
If one person dies, then it's got to be one of the two that are left.
Yeah. Hmm.
Oh, okay.
Wait, what? I missed that. Okay, so do I actually have to do fake tasks? I don't understand. Like, it has these things here, this thing here. But if I learned how to vent, it would be, no one would suspect me, right? If I learned how to do that. To sabotage something, right? I'll sabotage comms. I'm gonna wait a beat so that everyone sees me coming. Make a big deal out of it, right? Oh, they fixed it? Okay. Oh my goodness. Yeah, okay. Should I pretend to do this meteor thing? What task should I pretend to do? Oh, Ilhan's here with me.
Hello.
It's not that sweaty for me to hit it, right? Like, I was so apprehensive, but... Okay,
I actually can vouch for
so
that.
Much time passed,
I saw you
and,
walk up and look at it and not do it for a second. Don't talk yourself out of it.
No, I did. I was going to do it before because I saw Myth with some very suspicious movement, like, coming out of a lot of vent areas, like...
Right.
Where?
He ran into reactor. He ran out of reactor real quick.
Ilhan saw it too, Myth. It's not looking good for you.
So
Ilhan, should we vote him?
Talk to me.
I don't know. I was a little creeped out by it.
You guys can talk to me. What's up?
So what was the? But like, what's this venting? Was he like running around a corner? What'd you see?
No vents are. No, I saw him come out of like vent area. There's vents around the map.
Which area is this on?
Lower engine. Lower engine specifically is where I saw you come, like, lower engine is where I saw you come out of, and then while comms were sabotaged, I saw you pass by comms and coming from the shield side, where the shield task is.
We should encourage this line of speculation.
You also passed by Moist multiple times, and he is AFK.
No. I'm going to preemptively defend myself. So I thought it was Toast, and I was expecting him to vent into medbay after a kill, and I was just going to play Golden.
Okay, because I did see you stand right on. I saw you stand right on medbay, but Myth passed by you, right?
He's seen me pass him multiple times.
Yeah, I feel like he definitely could have had a cooldown there, so I don't know anymore.
But there's no kills that happen.
That's true.
Because we're sussing you and you're scared.
A peaceful round.
It's okay.
I will catch you, Toast.
This has been on task.
And the duration of that round.
Dang, it was like enough for AOC anyway.
AOC sussing me.
You sounded so confident.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, I need to kill somebody, don't I? How do I even vent, right? Oh, I can press this button right here to vent. Should I practice? Please don't let anyone come. Wait, do I hit this? Okay. Oh, so you can see it before you do it. Okay. Oh, there's someone there. I saw someone there. Okay, I'm gonna unvent. Okay. Oh my God, that was so scary. What if someone had seen me?
Oh, that's rough. Charlie,
gosh. Wow. Ilhan's doing all the work.
Yeah, I saw that. I thought you were trying to kill me. I thought you were like a dog chasing a car.
So I'm assuming you were done with your task. So I was like, I'm just going to stick on Moist the whole time.
There's too many people. We need to off everyone.
Good.
And then fair warning, though. I'm not done with tasks. I just panicked.
So. Okay.
Is it Ilhan?
It's Ilhan. She was walked away from the body. Nobody else was in
there. Yeah. Toast was babysitting her.
What were the two of you doing?
We were coming to find the body that you just made.
Get it, that body. What?
You don't know
what do you
have
to
say
for yourself? To you all.
Your character in game is red.
Well, isn't it obvious that it's Ilhan and I because no one's died in this game? It's been how long? Only three people have died.
I think it's Lupo.
It's good enough for me.
Excuse me?
I don't know, Ben. I kind of agree with her. That's a
and then you're like, oh, it's Ilhan.
I'm gonna skip
that.
This is there is like no question here. It's Ilhan.
Thank you, dude.
Yeah, not at all. Like it's. Yeah.
Oh no.
Yeah, I was right behind Lupo, and I saw Ilhan run.
I'm gonna be the only skip.
You, Lupo. It's a lobby that listens to you.
It pains me to cast this vote.
Feels good, man.
My voting patterns are very suspicious.
Guys, are we sweating?
I'm giving it all away.
Wait, you guys don't have your ninja headbands on? What?
Okay. Wait. Was Ilhan just ejected? Now I'm on this on my own. I mean, she was doing all the work. She was offing everybody. I don't think I've offed anyone this game. I'm racked with guilt. It's like, what is this sludge?
All right, I said, F it, I'm doing it.
What happened?
I'm gonna be the guy.
What happened?
I'm a vote. I'm gonna vote both political officials out. Off the rip. AOC is the other one. She skipped on the last round.
Whoa!
From the beginning, bro. It's both of them, dude. Get her out of here.
Why? What did I do? Wow. I was on the meteors.
Nah, no, don't you can't lie to me. Whoa. Come on.
They're asteroids.
Listen. That's... When electrical, when the lights were off, both of you were not there. You were the only two besides Pokey. She died. Now we got you skip voting last round. Come on now.
He got me. He got
Lupo's going to get wrong and just be arrested.
I can't even.
Put me on live stream, fail, dude. Put me up there. I don't care.
Okay. I'll put you on the front page, Lupo.
So,
let's do it, baby.
I'm risking my career for this. I don't care.
What's up, AOC?
I'm just going to vote Lupo. He's being sus.
Do it. Do it. Yeah. No, 100%. Huh? Uh-huh.
This definitely isn't your first time playing this game.
Hassan, what are you thinking?
I'm apprehensive, as always, because, you know,
Hassan,
I
gave you a juice box earlier when you were scared.
It feels bad, but I'm afraid I'm going to have to vote AOC as well.
Wow.
It pains me to do this. These are painful votes.
You're right. Oh, man, if this is right.
If Lupo is wrong, he's still innocent, by the way. Like, Lupo is still innocent, even if the call is completely wrong.
Thank you.
I've invented.
Who hasn't completed their task?
You did it!
He was right!
Wow. Oh, man.
You could, go off the front page.
You could tell. You could tell from the very slow pace of murders that were going on.
Wow.
You need help venting? I was watching you, and it seemed like you were walking over them, but not entirely sure how to use them.
No, I was being indecisive. And
Alex, did you kill anyone?
No, you were doing all the work. I was so scared.
I'm gonna pray at the Church of Lupo from now on.
I was like, how did we catch her? She was just like
Lupo's
chilling.
Going like full MODOK.
I'm not trying. Yeah. No, dude, I'm not trying to. I even stood there for a second. I was like, oh god, I don't know if I hit a button. Oh man, do I do it? Because I was like, I feel like this is maybe the one chance I'm gonna get for this. So I just went for it.
Dude, Ilhan's unleashed.
I got betrayed in the navigation by Ilhan. I thought she was innocent.
The other thing that made me suspicious is, and I didn't want to metagame mid-round, so that's why I'm saving it for here. Nobody typically on this map does comms, from my experience. Like,
yeah, I know. So as well.
Comms went, I was like, I have a feeling.
Interesting.
Yeah, it was an interesting choice.
Crewmate. Okay, what are my tasks? I have to start the reactor. Are these done in order? Or you just kind of go for whichever one? Okay, I'm starting to get a feel for the map. Oh boy, okay. Bum, bum. Bum, bum, beep. Bum, bum. Beep, beep. Did it. Okay. Med bay is next. I'll have to use it, okay. Ilhan laughing is suspicious.
Those are some maniacal laughs.
I was gonna say, I'm gonna call the meeting. Do I do it? No, I won't do it.
It's my kids teasing me about not moving fast enough.
I was like,
I was like, oh, I'm ready.
I walked over to the button.
You have to know the direction of where to go.
Where was the body?
The body was, so I actually went to the button to report Ilhan's maniacal laugh. And then I decided, I decided not to. And then I walked to the side. I was like, maybe I'm overreacting. And so then I walked to the side, and Toast was right there on the right.
So right side of cafeteria?
Yes.
I can pretty much clear Charlie. We did asteroids together.
Yeah.
Where was the body found?
It was on the right. It was on the right side. Right side of where we start, like in front of where the meteor asteroid situation is.
I haven't been there at all, so I don't even know who could have potentially went that way. Who went top right early? Does anyone know?
Charlie.
Did you guys see anyone else? I mean, Myth.
I saw Myth go down right at the beginning.
Myth, and I pretty much did all the same tasks, even including like the reactor numbers. So I don't know.
That's like me.
Yeah, he was the only other one I saw.
I saw you guys at the bottom.
Yeah, he was with me.
I think it's somebody that has played with Toast extensively. I'm a little suspicious of Pokey. I think she wanted to get Toast out ASAP.
Yeah.
I think why is that?
Pokey and Lupo would do that.
I'm so suspicious that it's an experienced player getting it.
God damn.
I just clicked and it happened to land on you.
I don't ask questions.
Okay. Oh, cafeteria. Task. So if you're an experienced player and they are a little intimidated out of killing Ilhan and myself, you know, say they weren't, would you try to kill us first? Or would you actually try to kill everyone else first because it would be harder for us to suss out who the killer is? I think you kill us last anyway. Because if you kill the people who are more experienced, then you can slowly get rid of all suspicion.
So this, I can tell you right now, was a vent kill. I saw the vent in cam, and I went to try and see who vented, and then I saw the body in med bay.
Did you see anyone? Wait,
Lupo, you just came from the top.
I don't even know what you just said.
If I get imposter again,
was with us.
And Pokey's and cams, but
because she watched me do
I got a vent because they won't suspect me.
Lupo was in reactor before.
But can I execute the vent? That's a whole different question.
Was he?
Yeah, he was doing like nuclear button one, like the middle one, the long one, I think.
Okay.
So I did see somebody coming down from cafeteria. I passed AOC on my way up. Did you murder Myth in cold blood up there?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
No.
That's good enough.
Get her out!
Oh my god.
I know that sounds incredibly suspicious, but I did not.
What were you doing this round, Pokey? At the risk of sounding like Diogenes.
Oh my gosh, I sound so guilty.
What did you do this round?
Okay, you can just watch what I do. So first I went to do reagent thingy, and I saw Maya.
Everyone's voting for me.
And then I went back out and I had an upload to do admin, I believe. And
when did you see Maya and Lupo in medbay? I'm fine to trip you.
Very early on. I left before them.
I can't vote for myself.
So who do we think it is? I wasn't paying attention.
Either
no,
AOC
I forgot to vote.
Or Pokey is what I'm thinking.
I thought you saw Lupo. Oh, wait.
I'm just thinking Pokey because of the Toast kill, really. And
I
venting.
Saw me.
She's a good venter.
Vent here.
Who's purple? Who is that that's in here with me? Okay, someone fixed it. Electrical. Okay, gotta go to electrical. Someone just closed it. Okay. I have to accept the diverted power. Oxygen depleted.
Okay, Charlie, what was going on there? You wanna explain?
I ran back, so I went on admin table and I saw one person alone in nav, and I thought
Same.
There was a kill.
So I went to check in and there was nothing.
Yeah, so I ran by O2 when the crisis was called. I know that looks bad, but I checked for a kill and there was not.
Nah, Charlie's clean. He could have killed
me
so many times.
It was just real weird that like you were literally standing next to the O2 and ran away from it.
Yeah, so. I hit you with the little stanky leg getting out of there. Definitely not a good look. But I thought I was going to pick brain that body or something.
Wait, okay. It's convenient that Pokey did the exact same thing that you did.
She was on admin table, but she saw the same thing.
Okay.
So he saw me do it. You guys can stop being sesame just because Toast died.
Is it you, though?
Every single round.
Who was in nav, though? Before O2, who was in nav?
Right side.
That's the right side.
Right now I'm in cafeteria. I was there when Hassan called the meeting.
I was there at the very, very end.
Mm-hmm. I'm on right side. I was in O2, and then I was going down.
Ilhan was also over there.
I'm all the way at cams right now.
I was all confused, I will admit.
I felt for a second like at the end you were trying to line up a kill on me in the pilot seat, and I was afraid. But I think my
I don't know. I was like running for my life. People kept following me around.
All right.
Do you think maybe we should split up and conquer?
I'm gonna skip.
Get those tasks done, people.
Mm-hmm. Aye, aye, Captain.
Thanks, Jack. I appreciate you listening to me.
Just don't get it wrong, okay? Let's vote the right people.
Oh, God.
Okay. I have to go finish this in shields. I mean, look at this ship though. Cobwebs, candelabras. Oh, I think there's, I mean, I think it's the Halloween theme. But really, candles in a ship that runs on a combustion engine? Now that is sus. Okay, I have to go to navigation. Cobwebs, I mean. I still can't get over that this ship runs on some kind of fossil fuel. That did look like a gas tank. She vented! I saw her vent! I think I saw Ilhan vent.
That's a bold claim.
That's huge.
What does that mean? What does that mean?
She, okay, I could be wrong, but she was there and she was standing above the vent. And it didn't do the animation, I will say that. It wasn't like that thing where the door opens and they drop in, but she just disappeared.
Oh.
Do you want us to vote her?
I don't know. Yes. I just don't know. Is that a thing? It, like, do you just...
What do you mean I disappeared?
I'll do it, my queen.
No. No. Wait, hold on. But if you vent, do you just like blink off or do you have to see someone?
Yeah.
Yeah, they took up their legs and fall into it.
But that did not happen. She was just like there and then.
Yeah, it's not like a hollow thing. Yeah.
She
it
just
could
like,
be desync then.
It could be desync.
It could be a desync. The way you're describing it could be a desync.
What's
usually
that?
Vent, you just at least like an animation. It was like a brief jump up too, I think.
Yeah, it was not that.
Start voting. My hands are trembling right now.
I'm ready.
Oh my goodness.
Based off of past history too.
I think like my imposter past has like now become a problem.
It's because you were so good, Ilhan. You shook me.
This is like the story of my life.
No, I'm skipping.
Half the lobby would be dead if it was Ilhan.
I'm skipping.
I don't know. Maybe it's different this time.
Wait, did we? No.
That is really
Toast, when Toast first died, right? I'm not mixing up games, right? Toast
Toast
died first.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, good. That's important information for me because it's still stuck in the back of my mind.
Interesting. So then what was just that... I finished my task. So what was just that disappearing situation? You all saw that, right? Like she was there, but then she just blinked off. And they said that it's like, what, a degas? I don't even know. Is that a task? So what do I do, just follow people around?
That's unfortunate. Cams are on, Pokey came out of a vent.
Oh!
I was right.
Tough.
Logic.
You saw that as well?
Yeah.
Okay, I saw the aftermath. I thought it was very suspicious that she was standing right on top of it, but...
You saved my life with that button, Sean. I couldn't get away. She was really kicking in the app.
I got you, buddy. Don't worry.
I saw Grease running in and Pokey chasing.
Everybody's grouped. I'm the only one doing kills, and there's someone on cams. This is impossible.
that's a very...
Well, you also killed Toast.
Her explanations
first, so
are really
put
good.
A target on your back immediately.
Yeah. Pokey's very good at defending herself. If she is, in fact, the imposter.
Get him running around more.
Yeah.
I've been done for a minute.
She's very good at defending herself. She like makes up these alibis very quickly. I mean, that's just, it's very professional. She's a professional imposter. Hassan's just standing there.
Bro, Pokey was hiding underneath the bed in Medbay and slashed me, bro.
I knew it was Ilhan.
She did vent!
Ilhan is like either getting four kills a game or none. And nothing in between. It's so hard. It's so hard to figure out.
It's a good
out
strategy, honestly.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
Alrighty.
So
we do what we can.
Ilhan, did you actually vent?
I know how hard a round like that is.
Ilhan, did you actually vent?
No, I did not.
Oh.
And then I was sus right off the start. The only one that got two kills.
I read you like a book.
It's because of the toast kill. It's like a pretty good
kill.
Well,
honestly,
toast is
like the only person.
You got too eager with your kills. It was too fast, too quick.
Should we switch maps?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We can do after this one, yeah.
After this one. Okay,
I think this one bugged out anyway.
Yeah.
Let's switch to the big map, which is really easy for imposters.
It feels like every time that happens, I'm imposter. And it's always so sad and heartbreaking.
Can you get imposter again?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
I was so happy.
So there's a new code in general chat. It's a different map.
Yeah, I'll do the same.
It's a wider maps.
Interesting.
Wait, Ilhan, do you have a button to mute during the round?
By the way, everyone.
A button to mute yourself during the round for gameplays. So that way, in case you do have maniacal laughter, that is, in fact, according to being an imposter.
Oh my goodness.
I'm telling you, man, you gotta look into the next role that's opening
up
for like a Disney stepmom that's like, you know, evil. You'll rock that shit with that laugh.
By the way, speaking of I can't find a good segue.
Thank you guys.
Hey, we should remember to go out and vote if you enjoy playing video games with your friends and want a better internet.
A good segue in a game that is literally based off voting, Hassan?
No, well, I mean, you said Disney stepmom and it threw me off. I was going to say, if you want to have fun with your friends on the internet, then you should vote for people that will put in not Ajit Pai in positions of power.
Yes.
You know?
Absolutely, and we need to...
the damage done by net neutrality. You know, that sort of stuff. That's the area that I was trying to go for.
Mm-hmm. I voted Hassan. It's my first year voting.
Yeah, I know.
Congratulations! Yay!
Thank you.
What was it like? How did it feel?
It was pretty easy. It felt pretty good. I felt like I was taking one good step toward becoming an adult.
Yay.
Yeah.
How did you...
Congratulations.
What mode did you use? How'd you vote?
Melon.
Nice.
Let's go.
I'm voting early.
How are you voting?
I'm voting early in person here in New York because I want my vote to be counted day of. And in New York, they don't count the mail-ins like before the election day. So I want my vote counted day of. So I voted early in person. What about you?
Nice. We're voting Friday and we're having like an event for people to come vote with us.
Oh, fun.
And so that should be like really exciting. It's snowing here already.
Oh my gosh.
We're snowed in. Oh, God. We got like five to seven
inches. How'd you guys vote?
Already in Minneapolis.
Wow.
So hopefully it won't be too bad the Friday for people to take the train or walk with us to go vote in person at the county office.
Pokey, you're Canadian, right?
Yeah.
How do you guys vote up there? How is it like different? Do you notice any differences?
I don't think I'm allowed to vote in the U.S., so I can't compare. But when I did vote in Canada, I was in college, and there was just a place nearby that me and all my roommates went to together. It was really nice and so easy.
Cool.
Yeah.
Wait, did Charlie leave?
Oh, he's back.
No,
he just got back.
Also, we could probably play like...
But he's not in the lobby.
Three more, and there's still some other...
Oh, I thought we were changing the map, but I guess we're going to play one more on this?
Yeah, we did change the map.
Oh, we did change the map. Okay, cool. Which one do we change it to?
Polis.
Polis.
Oh, okay, nice.
It says
nice.
The game is full.
Wait, there's someone in here that...
Yeah, Isra is joining us.
Oh, okay. Oh, Isra joined. Okay, Isra is Ilhan's daughter.
Hi, Isra.
Hi.
I like your hat.
You can hit me with the cold water. Have I been replaced at the Sweet 16 tonight?
Aww. Might be so.
That's fine.
Unless Myth wanted to swap because he's not...
Does anyone else want to swap instead, or is that okay?
I just want to do a few more to, like, 9 possible.
Yeah, it's totally fine.
How long is the play session lasting in general, actually? Does anybody know?
Well, yeah, it's okay.
Depends on how long
really
they
want
to play.
Good.
I mean, I'm down.
I mean, just look at that hat.
Yeah, we play
look
for like
hat.
Hours.
It just...
AOC, how long are you going to be on for?
Yeah, do you want to just do a little bit more, Alex?
Hold on. Okay, wait. Sorry, I kept changing my outfit instead of pressing to talk. I can be on for a little bit, for a little while longer.
Okay, I'm going to back out then so we get a new peer person in then.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, and then I'll head out as well. It was nice to play with all of you. Have a great rest of your night. Sean, you're still my baby boy. I love you, man.
I love you too, buddy.
Thanks for playing with us.
Love you all.
Have a great night.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Go out and vote, chat. Go out and vote.
Like Myth did.
True.
Be like Myth.
Okay, who should we... All right, H-Bomber guy.
H-Bomb's in.
Yo, can you guys hear me?
H-Bomber guy got in. H-Bomber guy already is the first person who ever had AOC on Twitch, so.
Yeah, that's right.
From the UK.
Oh, yes, we should have a reunion.
Oh, my goodness.
Trans rights!
The factory. Wow. God, I just hit join. I didn't actually think it would work, so. Sorry.
Yay! No, this
Welcome
is awesome.
Welcome to the Thunderdome.
Ah.
Do we have two that can swap out with a random corpse? They also want to play.
I can swap out.
Thank you, Maya.
No problem. Thanks for playing, everybody.
Thanks, Maya.
Take care. Have a good rest of your game.
So sweet, Maya.
Bye, Maya.
So cute. Oh. Bye, everyone.
What do we have?
I might have accidentally shown the code.
Oh no! You come in here. You
we'll
show our codes.
I moved my.
Okay. If you did that, I've done it.
I sat in front of a. I'm sat in front of a green screen, and I moved out. If I move from the way, it exposes the code. This is terrible. Oh no. Okay.
Okay. We need.
Oh no! It's the wrong button. Shit.
Who's waiting? Hold on. Who's still in line right now to get in? We have a couple more people that need to get in. So we gotta get some people out here at this stage. Potentially two people. Mm-hmm. So that we can have, because we have a bunch of people that are waiting, and I feel terrible asking this, but
I'll bite the bullet and bounce out. It's late for me anyway.
Thanks for playing.
No problem. Thanks so much for having me. It was really, really fun.
Thank you.
Oh no, thank corpse! You. I just left.
It was lovely meeting you, Jacksepticeye.
You too, Hassan of Twitch. All right, good games, everyone. Thanks for playing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, so now what are we doing? Are we good here? Who else do we need to cycle in?
Corpse is joining as our 10th, right?
Yeah.
Okay, then there's one other person left, right? It's just Gus left.
Okay, I can confirm here on the stream that we have at least one member of Congress watching. It's Justin Amash just texted me. saying that he's highly entertained. So, what's up, Justin?
Yeah. I'm glad. Sheena is watching with her two boys.
Yes, yes.
Rashida was tweeting earlier, too, that she's watching with her two boys.
Hey, Rashida, if you're watching, thank you.
this is like when Twitch streamers play with athletes, but this is my. This is my Twitch streamer playing with athletes moment. Like, I'm so excited.
Yay.
What map are we on?
Polis.
Oh man, my weak spot.
His voice is so deep.
Wow, different players have different spot levels right now.
Oh, like, I forgot. Yeah, so now everyone's play style is going to change too. Damn it.
All right.
Hi.
I guess everyone's here.
Okay, so we got 10 now, and then later can we cycle one more for Gus, because he's the last person remaining, right?
Yeah. I don't know how long I'm gonna be alive. I mean awake, so should be fine. I don't think I've played this game before.
Oh. Okay. Okay, I'm a crewmate, clearly. Because I missed what I am. Okay. Valkyrie? Just put me on. Okay. What do I need to do? Why am I not? Okay. I need to fix the lights. How do I get in here? All right, let me look at the map here. All right, I need to go to O2 down here. I'm just thinking about how the earlier stream had Ilhan and I arguing with each other, and it was Charlie the whole time. Okay, I need to get in there.
There is a body.
Oh, wait, you got the report off? Oh.
Interesting. I didn't see you.
No. Oh, sorry. Wow. I found Hassan's body, and I was like about to report it.
Oh.
Oh, two.
Is it the same bunny? Wait, where are you at?
I'm at lap. I can't get over on scanner. It's been dead for a while, so I've been like running around.
This dude's
to find
voice
it.
Is
and I thought
so
I hit
low.
Report. Sorry.
I found this body at comms door. Do we have any information?
There's a lot of us on the left side.
Yeah.
Wait, what side is that on?
It's in the middle, like below middle area, like lower.
Okay.
Middle.
It's just gonna clean up if she's I've the imposter.
Nothing.
Are we completely stopped?
On the left side, was there anyone who came a little later? Like,
I saw three people outside in the left room with me when I was doing the water, but I don't remember who it was.
Who's on the left then?
I think I'm on the left.
Okay.
Yeah, we're in the tree room right now.
Do you guys remember who came last?
I don't remember. There were a couple people. Like, yeah. Passing through.
It's right. No, I'm joking.
Corpse?
I actually don't know who it is. We should reveal a little story. Maybe we should skip.
Yeah. All right, guys. You got. Let's try and pay attention skip. Who's coming in last.
Okay.
I can remember things.
I don't know. That's my input.
I feel you, man.
You're welcome. I'm distracted by Corpse's voice. My bad.
Oh, H-bomb. You know something?
See, I'm not the only one. I'm
vote
not
for
the
someone.
Only one.
Isn't that the lesson here?
Oh, that's
wait,
a skip. Oh, that is true. You should vote for someone, right? Is that
loud? It's the Candy Corn River. Oh, did I like respawn in a totally different part of the map? Is that what they call it in this game? I need a download. Someone's cyan. I think it was Toast was in that room with me just now. I'm trying to be more observant. Okay. After everything we've been through. I'm actually a bit heartbroken. I've been killed. Oh my goodness. And to think I was so excited. I still am excited, but man, can you believe it? First Twitch stream I ever went on, H-Bomber guy. So that, you know, did, what was he playing then? Donkey Kong? Doing a Donkey Kong speed run?
Oh no.
And. First where Twitch stream, found? And now it's the body. First person who killed me.
Who did it?
Who did it?
I'm not sure if I'm allowed to vote.
Where did you find the body found again?
In the center of the map where the meeting room is, around there.
Mm.
Yeah. Ilhan, did you see any suspicious individuals in that area?
I don't know what area that is. But
I know where she is. Okay, listen.
I know that.
Is innocent. I've been watching her try to fix communications the whole time.
I know who this is.
I can't believe one of you killed her.
H bomb.
H bomb.
What kind of person
first?
Calls a meeting and then feigns ignorance?
I can't believe that.
H bomb. Are you accusing Corpse of killing and reporting the body?
Let's see.
Wait,
how
I was.
Plays
I was.
This.
I was by Corpse. Right before the body was discovered on the right side, so I really don't think it's him.
Sounds like a really clever strategy. I didn't even consider that.
Strategy? No, I was doing it.
I know nothing. What do I do, Toast? I need guidance.
I don't know. H-Bomb's accusing Corpse, and but
it's
Isla stacking Corpse up against H-Bomb.
Yeah, this is
avenge me.
He won.
That makes you suspicious of the two of them.
That is true. Ilhan, do you think they're in league together? Corpse and Isra?
I could see.
Don't do it, Toast.
It might be Corpse, Ilhan. You might have to vote for her.
It's
way
too
confident
in
all this. You vote with one second left. Every vote matters.
It's Toast.
They voted Corpse.
It's Toast.
No, guys, it's not me.
Oh my goodness. Was he one of the...
We got him, boys.
Yeah, you got the wrong one.
I literally told you guys.
Oh my goodness. Well, the cool thing about dying early is that I can look at the chat now. Oh my goodness. Okay. I still have to do my tasks, right? Emergency meeting. Wow. What's
Looks
going
like
on?
I was right.
Who died?
You were right.
What happened?
So, like, if there was two imposters left, what they could have done was called sabotage, block the emergency button, kill one person, and won the game. So we know Corpse is one of the bad guys. And who was trying to back up Corpse?
Lime Green.
Okay, I'm so confused. I was doing a task on the right side, and you told me that somebody died on the middle. So I feel like it just doesn't make sense that he'd be the imposter.
Ilhan, is she lying?
How would she know if I was lying or not?
Because she's your mother.
Her voice.
I don't know. It's a hard one. Mm-hmm. I think she might just innocently be backing him.
It says check ghost
but
chat in
like
game.
H-bomb.
Does that mean I should pull up his Twitch?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So okay. I don't think it's H-bomb. Could it be
Rage? I had a pretty good idea.
They just seem very, very comfortable making accusations, you know?
Be incredible. Like my Apex.
Who do you think it is? I think you're innocent.
You really want that
so
sucker to
if you
load
say
oh, top right
back,
in the game.
Online.
Oh, okay.
You don't really want to question where everything's loading. So, shout out to Samsung. It's amazing.
I don't know.
So fourth gen technology.
It's
so
it's
Ilhan.
That's it. That's the end.
Oh,
that's it.
Ilhan herself.
We
no.
can
no,
chat.
No, we got it. The silence is deafening.
I'm pretty sure Ilhan's innocent.
This changes everything.
I've been getting for hours.
Yeah, I think Edge Bomb like trying to throw everybody.
Oh, it's too late for that.
Wait, where was H Bomb? Where were you?
Where was H Bomb actually? Oh, we gotta stand up. Ray, you gotta call a meeting when you solve this.
Okay.
Ghost chat. Wow. Oh my goodness, ghosts only. Oh my goodness. Okay, but I still need to finish tasks.
Oh, thank God.
Hmm.
All right. We can just shoot here, right?
Yeah.
So H-Bomb and Toast are both at large.
For him. Yeah.
So.
Yeah, H-Bomb is the second.
I was pretty sure. I was pretty sure it was Ilhan, but I'm willing to be convinced otherwise.
I'm pretty convinced.
100%. Once again, democracy fails us. You know, you can't use facts and logic, so you just have
no,
to.
No, we already got one of the imposter.
Wait, why are we trusting? Why are
look
we trusting
at Toast.
My mom? She's literally been the imposter and lied this entire time.
Oh,
I feel like
true.
I feel like it totally.
I know. I lie is an interesting word. I've never lied.
Sorry, then you just don't speak. If that's a better way to put it.
Right.
Do you think it's your mom?
Nobody never lies. That has to be.
I mean,
lie.
I don't know, but I'm just saying I'm so suspicious of her.
I'm telling you all it's Edge Mom. I called it right on Corpse.
God, do I trust?
She's right. Ilhan's right.
I trust Isra.
It is Edge Bomb.
You know what, Ilhan? If you're that sure, I'll go with you. Because there's only one. There should be only one imposter.
Is that
left,
Toast?
Right? So it's okay if we miss.
Okay.
Wrong, but I respect your decision.
Oh my gosh.
So if H-Bomb's the other imposter, this game will end. And if it's not, we need to call another meeting.
I don't have a button.
Toast is so good. Oh my gosh.
I told you guys that Corpse wasn't the imposter.
Whoa, Isra.
Told you.
Okay, what do I need to do?
Okay, that's insane.
Oh, these are just vitals? Interesting. Interesting. Okay.
Ray's body was in the middle of
the
street. I'm calling self-report.
No. I went up to fix the lights.
Here's the suspense.
I don't know.
Is the mother-daughter duo going
well,
to
I
make it happen?
I definitely know it's not me. Because I was in comms. But Toast was Chose was hardcore defending H-Bomb, who ended up being the imposter.
No, I ended up voting with
you got this, Isra. You've got this.
I know, but you were very quick to go with me.
Yeah. But let's not forget, we know
Corp. Okay, the mother-daughter bond.
Was one of the imposters, because if he wasn't, the game would have ended.
Is it stronger than the imposter?
Wait, how many imposters are there?
This is the question now.
Yeah, it says one.
One left.
There's one.
The three of us.
Yeah.
Oh.
I think it is.
Yeah, so there's only two imposters.
All right, Isra.
Toast is toast. He's toast.
No, I wasn't. I keep going back to comms because I haven't been able to finish my task.
That means you weren't near the body. That means Ilhan should be the killer.
Toast is toast.
What?
Toast weren't you is just toast. By the
body? No, I came up on it when I'm going to light.
Yeah.
Exactly.
You,
self-report.
You gotta be.
No. It was dead by the time I got there. I swear.
Wait,
come on, Isra.
We didn't know where Ilhan, where'd you go though?
Yeah, where were you?
I was by the electric stuff.
That's where the body is.
I am voting toast.
No, come on, Isra. Okay,
you gotta believe
come on, Isra.
You guys gotta believe me.
No, it's I'm Ilhan.
He's going down fighting though. You gotta hand it to him. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Exactly.
Very good call.
Yeah! Wow.
Toast, you marinated me. So
that was...
Isra, coming through!
Bad man.
I'm so sorry, Toast.
No, you did.
GG.
From the game, anyone else?
I think someone leaked the code.
Yeah, I was ejected.
Oh, someone leaked the code, I think.
Okay, we got
yeah, that's my fault. That was my mistake. I had my green screen turned on and I turned my chair.
Yeah, just leave the game really quick before people write like stupid stuff.
Yes,
yeah.
Ken.
Do you have
how do I close?
Are you on beta? I don't know what that means.
I don't think so.
Yeah, cuz I
think it's not a huge deal.
Okay.
It does cause glitches. I don't know.
Oh, does it glitch from beta to regular?
I heard like of some glitches happening where like the lights don't turn off when they're off and everything for people that aren't on the beta, like just stuff like that here and there. But I don't know how much it actually does.
Orbs, can you explain to me what the origin of your name is real quick?
I'm very dead inside. I actually don't have a reason for it. I just came up with it on the spot like 5 years ago.
New color. I'm gonna do white. Because it doesn't look white to me. Wow, it looks more like
he's
a
dead inside, and Ray's like, yeah,
very light.
His voice is like a combo.
I'm so happy. I'm just glad to be here. You know,
Toast, you wanna? Are you swapping with Gus?
Yeah, I'll swap with Gus.
I'm liking the scuba.
I would like to swap too.
Oh.
It's been excellent.
Audio.
Great player.
It was so nice to play with you.
Thanks so
great
much.
Yeah.
Thanks for playing.
You did really good. I'll see you later. Was crazy.
Thank you guys.
Okay,
don't
now we
forget to make a vote plan and vote. Bye everyone.
Bye. Thank you, Han.
You want to bring someone back from the early team then? Because now we need one, right?
If Ilhan hops out, then I can stay.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, is.
Hey Gus.
Yeah.
Hey, what
hey,
up?
Gus.
Hey
Gus.
What's going on? That was so fun.
Thank you, everybody. I'm so glad. Thanks for having me. I just want to say too, Ilhan, I'm from Minnesota, right on the border. So I just want to say, hey, thank you. We get with Minnesota TV channels growing up, so I'm used to seeing all that stuff.
Is Ilhan here?
Damn, Ilhan Omar just donut walled you, dude.
And that's dog, I knew dang. It the second she just avoided me.
I think okay, Isra's here, so she can pass
where
it on.
Where are you from, Wisconsin?
I'm from by St. Croix Falls, Wisconsin. That's right across the border there by Taylor's Falls, Minnesota.
I just watched cool. so much Fargo. It's awesome that Ghost, you found exactly like every character on it.
Oh, thanks for having me, Hassan. That was real great.
Okay, Toast, you're in, right? Still, we got 10.
I'm looking at some of the
right, so
I'm looking at some of the tweets that you guys are pulling up.
Are not in the game
and they
reason.
Are hilarious.
It's Lupo and
oh, where's the, is it the same code? Is it,
it's wait, a new code.
You all are so funny. I'm following the I'm following you guys on
I'm firing
Twitter.
Up real quick.
Okay. some of the chat on Twitter. I'm following you guys here on the chat. Worse. Thank you so much for hopping on. I'm so appreciative. And please, again, make sure that you register to vote. Make your plan to vote. Right. If you can, vote in person. If you prefer, vote by mail.
You've played this game before,
but
right?
Let's do this.
Yes, definitely.
And okay, I'm so cool. excited All for right, this upcoming election. Awesome. We're going to come together. We can overwhelm the polls, and we can get things back on track. So now let's see, crewmate. Okay. Where's Gus? It's snowing. All right, I'm gonna go to the laboratory. Okay, this guy's wearing, Ray's wearing a literal Mike Myers mask. Like, isn't that suspicious? I think so. Oh, it's negative 38. Silly me. Okay. All right. Now, where to next? To go down here. Okay, I'm 3'6" and what is it, 92 pounds in this game, my little avatar doodad. It's very small. Okay. I'm gonna have to go to the specimen room. Oh, but these stabilizers. Does that mean people are dying at a fast clip because they keep sabotaging things?
Where was the body?
AOC?
I didn't call it.
How's your day?
My day's going great. I'm having so much fun.
Anyway, I found the body near NO2.
Can you vent in this game? In this map?
Can you vent? Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's like holes in the ground, I think, right?
Yeah, they're not great, but yeah.
I think there is a vent in there, actually.
Wait, so O2, you're talking the bottom left corner?
Yes.
So this kill couldn't have been blue, white, or
I need to channel more corpse energy.
Wait, bottom left corner, O2? That's
very
what you
calm.
Saw?
Yes.
Yeah.
Very low.
Doesn't that kind of clear? I think that Loki clears AOC too, doesn't it? Or was she down there?
Yeah, no, I just cleared AOC. She was top right. It wasn't.
Yeah, I was top right with her H-bomb. Valkyrie was there. I thought she was pink warding near like the entry point of the lab, but she's dead. I don't know where she died though.
Wait, I saw Pokey. I saw Pokey vent.
Wait, this is
what?
This is...
Can't you vent?
Yes.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah,
vent.
I saw Pokey vent.
Wait, where? From where to where?
I was in the. It was like in the middle, but in the bottom right.
I don't know about this because. I don't know about this because wouldn't that be like shocking information that you would come forward with right away?
It is shocking.
That's why I asked.
That's why I asked if you should vent the first
place.
I see.
You're just confused.
AOC pulled a last second filibuster and defended Pokey, maybe.
I believe you. I believe you, Israel.
I'm so confused.
I mean, if I saw someone vent, I'd be like, immediate.
That's why I asked. I wasn't sure.
Okay, I'm in the office. I need to find my way to this damn specimen room. Everyone's gonna. All right, what's going on?
Why are you calling your own death, Pokey?
No. Okay, actually, halt.
Could you please explain what you saw and which events particularly, like anything like that? Because I don't even think I was in whatever.
But Pokey's very good.
I don't. Okay, so I was like, I was going to do a task, but then a sabotage happened. So I was walking towards the sabotage, but I saw you, and I was so I like ran away for a second, and then I came, and you disappeared in like 2.2 seconds. And when I went back, you like were you like came back. So like I was walking away, you were there. I came back, you disappeared. And then you came back like right after it.
Oh, okay. Wow, so you didn't. So I was confused.
I thought that you saw her.
No, like, I saw because I was away. I saw you disappear. So I was like, how else could you disappear?
Also, I just want to say, I think because you're not on beta, you walk a lot slower than everyone else. So I actually just think I was walking. I didn't then.
Oh, is there like a problem between beta and non-beta like that? Yeah, that could be a problem, yeah.
I don't know. I guess maybe I'm confused. Mm-hmm. It doesn't really matter.
That's why I was like, what are you talking about?
All right, we skip here, but I'm on deep.
I'm skipping.
I wanted to clear that up for everybody else whose fingers are voting real quick. Vote real quick in person.
It was I speed run.
A lot of mixed messages.
Killing Toast first is a pokey move. I will always.
I did not kill Toast.
But it could be Corpse too. Corpse is an experienced player as well.
Anybody would kill Toast first because they know he's.
I would not kill Toast first. I like Toast. He's my friend.
Okay, this damn specimen room. Okay, I think I need to go back and then down, and then around. Let's see. What is this? Did someone, like, are these just books that are just dropped all over the place? Okay, is Isra gonna kill me? Okay, there was Corpse there. Okay, now I need to go to the left side of the map. Isra's still here. Is there another task there that takes a long time?
Oh.
Where God. Was it?
Did you say Gut?
Mm-hmm.
This sounds like the devil himself is muttering this to me. I
don't like that. It's not what she did, Gus. You want to come clean?
I honestly don't know what you're saying. All right,
baby,
right
let's
now.
Do it. So I pass Isra in specimen. I go up through decontamination. Gus is standing on the other side, eyeball to the wall, ready to keep running because he knows what I'm about to discover. I walk over to the left in med bay. There's a body with the door closed from where he just came from. Gus, what say you in your defense?
Well, first of all, I feel like I'm listening to an Edgar Allan Poe poem on tape, so this is very, very, very enjoyable. Second, yeah. I was in the top right for a good deal of time. I did my job. I went down into that airlock area because I have another task that's on that side of the map. So I was just waiting for the decontamination while the doors were locked.
All right. So how did you pass the body on the floor?
I didn't pass any bodies.
Anyone see anybody?
Is there anyone else top right? Because I was just an admin and I saw three people there. And the lights turned off, so I'm not
I can vouch for Corpse's story because I was also in that area. Isra and I were both in that room. And then I saw him passing, walking up in the direction. I can also vouch
for...
None of the
people that have been killed near me, so I have no valuable input here. I was down left.
Theoretically, they could have vented.
Bottom left corner, I fixed the lights before anyone else because I was passing by the lights as it went off. I fixed it, went down, did O2. There was no one around me, but the doors closed on me. And
I'm
going to
vote Gus.
I'm going Gus.
We got to vote. I don't know. I'm going Corpse just because why the heck would he... Oh, darn it.
Okay, it's probably Corpse, though, because Gus most likely wouldn't have killed Toast. And,
oh, the
and...
lights are off. Double vote if you guys would rather do that.
I'm gonna get voted, but I'm done.
Okay, we gotta fix the lights though. Okay, there's Isra.
Oh my. Oh my god. Hmm. Oh my god. That was insane. Wait, did someone else die?
What happened?
No, no one died. We were just both trying to fix the lights.
We were trying to fix the one button.
And we kept flicking it at the same time, but it just kept not. Anyways, it's just amazing to worry about it.
Okay, but Corp called himself to kill himself now? Yeah, like, that's kind of weird.
I'm trying to think. I know I'm going to get voted, but I want to talk in the 80 seconds that we have. So there is a vent outside of that area, theoretically, as well. But also, they were at the door from Medbay, so they were like, they could have ran to lights in that amount of time as well. It is weird that, like, no one saw who was with Gus before that happened, like, in top right.
I was bottom left, so no.
And AOC is saying they were with Isra in Specimen.
Mm-hmm.
That passed them. And if it wasn't Hassan, it would leave Pokey, theoretically.
Yeah, but exactly. I haven't been in that area. Also, haven't
had to. You said you were on admin and you saw three people in.
Yep, and that was like right before the lights went off.
So someone's lying.
I just headed there.
So someone's lying and it's not me because I passed them lower right. I mean, I don't know what to do here, but it's not me. We can take another shot if you guys don't want to do me. I didn't see AOC Specimen, but I could be seeing. Isra, did you see AOC in Specimen with you last round?
No, I didn't. I'm sorry. I just said that earlier. I was.
Out, no, you were spending mad long time there.
I did not see you.
No, okay, so I don't know. Maybe I have the room wrong, but it's the one where you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay. Yep, but I'm not smoking.
I forgot the vote. I'm ashamed. This is a voting session.
She straight up said she didn't see me. Now that is suspicious. Ooh. Highly suspicious. Highly, highly suspicious. I can't believe she said she didn't see me. You guys saw that. I was like, why is she standing there for so long?
Yeah, it's 100% without a single shred of a doubt, corpse. And here is why. After the seismic reactor was called, corpse literally ran in the exact opposite direction, down towards admin. Unless he has a good excuse for why he did that, I don't know.
About when you were on it, right? The top right one?
Yes.
What? Go on the reactor that you're on.
I wasn't even on it yet. I was running up to the reactor while you were pre-moving away from it before anyone else could get there even, which leads me to believe that you were doing that specifically so you could get away from anyone before anyone even saw you up there, but I was unfortunately there before.
If Gus was wrong, then there would be two killers left and they would have won the game, right?
No, I don't know if it's Corpse, but I think it's Isra. And it could be Corpse and Isra.
Oh my gosh. Okay, what? Especially AOC Isra, real quick. Basically, 5 is the best time to kind of take a chance and vote someone out. So we could do that. I was kind of stuck between Corpse and Hassan, but only because AOC, you vouched for Isra. But then it sounded like something was going on.
Yeah, so, okay.
I don't know who it is.
Okay. If we were wrong, the killers have won.
Just vote for Corpse this round.
No, you guys are throwing. You guys are actually throwing. So
if we vote for the wrong person here and there's still two killers, it's an automatic win, right?
If there's two killers, they would have just killed one and won the game.
There will be two killers between Corpse and H-Bomb. That does not make sense because there's too many people that are split here.
Remember
what do we do?
Just take a shot, I'd say. It's not okay. But we need to take a shot on someone.
I mean, if it's not Corpse, it's Pokey and she won.
No, because I think we got Gus, unless... No, because they would have just killed one and won the game. That's what I'm trying to say.
I thought we did get Gus, didn't it?
It's Isra, yo. Like, I was standing next to her in Specimen, and that challenge, all you need to do for that is count to 10. So, okay, yeah, maybe you do it, like, once or twice, but she was there for, like, 20 minutes just sitting there. And she is extremely intelligent. I know it doesn't take her that long. Oh my goodness. Is it me or are there more tasks on this map? Okay, Hassan's like all up in here. Pokey! Oh my gosh!
Pokey! That was the most pro gamer stuff
ever.
Oh
my gosh.
Unreal kill streak.
Man.
Thank you.
Oh, man.
I saw the door open and I was screaming muted, like, come with me.
Oh my gosh.
Definitely Pokey. Not definitely Pokey, but whoever it was.
You're really good at this.
Nobody's
I totally thought it was Isra because I was standing next to her in specimen for so long. And it, like, you count to 10. And I'm like, why is she standing there for, like, 20 minutes?
I couldn't figure out the task.
Okay, I got to pee again. I got to do a quick pee because
when
I hydrate a lot.
When Isra said I vented, I was like, oh, I didn't vent in front of everyone. I mean, I'm an imposter, but
did you
vent? The stream's been going for a couple of hours, so Hassan makes a good point. Everyone remember to hydrate, drink water when you can.
And vote.
And vote.
And vote.
On your way to get water.
And vote. Make your voting plan.
IWillVote.com.
And if you can't vote, find someone that that hasn't made their voting plan yet and encourage them to do so.
I live in Wales and I'm not American, so I can't vote.
That's no excuse.
Sorry. But you can talk to someone who can.
I'm trying.
Okay.
If I moved, how do you get the ability to vote if you're not?
You have to gain citizenship.
Okay. Will someone in your chat marry me? Can we?
I'm sure plenty of people in the chat. But it has to be for love, or else it's illegal.
Yes, that's true.
Oh, I think I just committed a crime.
Great. No. You're looking for love.
He's not in game.
Yeah. I think I have to press the button. That might have been me. I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. Gamer bladder, one sec.
Boomer. H Boomer guy. Got him.
I'm old. I remember the days of TTT.
Listen, you got the NHS over there, okay? You can't complain about anything else.
It's true.
What's it like to just be able to go to the doctor and not be scared about going bankrupt?
It's genuinely incredible.
I think that's the one thing that has struck me as the most different between living in Canada to living in the U.S. In Canada, I had never heard of people struggling so much just from a doctor's visit.
Mm-hmm.
So it just makes me really, really sad that sort of thing is in place in the U.S., but hopeful for the future.
Imagine a political Overton window where the Conservative Party, the Tories, are advocating to fund the national healthcare system. Like, is that, I mean, they were lying.
Yeah.
They were, of course, Boris Johnson was lying. That's what, 9 years of austerity. But they were still lying in favor of funding the pre-existing nationalized healthcare system.
Yeah.
Rather than talking about how we need to privatize it immediately because it's socialism or communism or whatever people say
the
here in the United
States. Conservatives in this country want to fund our national health service. They just want to fund it less than the other people.
Wow.
Like,
It's a wild dream.
I mean, it really sounds like science fiction. So you go to the doctor, and then what happens? Do you just walk up and you say, I need help? And then they say, you know, how does that work?
Yeah,
like, I can't even imagine that interaction without a credit card or some sort of cash payment.
I'm the other way around.
you go, you just, you know, you go to the doctor and you say, I have this problem, and then they prescribe you the medicine, and then you just go pick it up, and that's it. And then you go home and you Google how much it would have cost in America.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, for me too.
And that's how you get radicalized.
Astounded when my friends come home and they're like, yeah, I had the small injury occur and now I have to pay five figures in hospital bills.
Like, we all back?
I've never heard of that in Canada. Really.
I think so.
Yeah, I think we're all here.
Everyone here?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Right.
I think so.
Okay. Let's go.
I can't even imagine. Imagine showing up to the doctor and just saying you need help and getting it without having to take out your credit card or anything like that. I mean, it's, I think one of the reasons why it's so politically difficult here in the United States to advocate for a system like that is because people just don't even believe it's possible. Like, I mean, you hear people talk in that manner all the time where people are like, oh, like, what do you want, little girl, you know, to give people health care and then they don't have to pay thousands of dollars for it? What kind of silly fantasy land do you live in? And it's like, it's so fascinating.
Body found in storage room.
Rude.
Anyone last see Isra?
Hmm. Well, where are you supposed to store bodies?
Valkyrie, I have a question for you. Valkyrie.
Oh, yeah.
Where did you go after we were walking to med bay together, or lab together, but then you doubled back maybe? What happened? Where'd you go?
Oh, yeah. No, I went to Lava Pool to do that task. And then I ran through office, and then I passed the corpse. And right now I'm in
the corpse?
Yeah, no, it's like it? The person corpse, not the body. I don't
not know. Not the corpse.
That's what I mean is I saw corpse in labs not too long ago.
Where are you, corpse?
Didn't I pass you, corpse?
I don't know what anyone's talking about. What body or what room is stored? Okay, I ran from, I did like the little 1 minute vial thing and then I ran down and I'm right in front of weapons currently. I did the note at the bottom. And then
wait, you went out the left side of labs?
Yes.
Ooh.
Yep, and I'm in communications right now.
That's on the path, the storage is on the path to weapons, corpse.
Sure, I mean, I did the note at the bottom of the map, which that'd be a weird path to take.
And AOC, what have you been doing this round?
I was in the upper left part of the map and I don't know. I feel like I was doing an electrical task, but I don't remember what I was doing. But I was in the upper left.
I believe her.
Let's wires, probably.
Lupo.
I got distracted.
Oh, yeah, Lupo. I saw him.
It's not me exiving.
I know it's not him. I know it's not him.
If anyone wants to med bay,
were you just including me in the conversation?
I just wanted to say your name.
I had a question for
what
you.
What is the hotel? What's the question?
Okay. I'm in office and you go to the specimen room and the comms is like blinking. Is that because there's an emergency there? Seems like it. Toast gonna kill me? That is the question. He has every opportunity to. All right, so he saw me do that. I need to go over here. Dead body.
Oh. Okay. The body is near the electric, like near the next to the door of the electric room. And corpse is the only person that left that area, but H-bomber guy was alive when corpse left. So it kind of low-key exonerates him a little bit from this kill, at least. Because Corpse left the electric room. I walked over to the electric room from the right side. I went down. H-Bomber guy was still alive, and Corpse had already long gone, left that area. H-Bomber guy doubled down and then went back up. Near the door of the electric room, like in that hallway. Hallway going south. I went down, I did my upload or download or whatever next to the tree, and then the seismic went off, opened the doors because the doors had locked, went back up, H-Bomber guy's dead.
I can clear myself if I need to. Do you guys notice how it says 1 out of 2 on the reactor right now? Did anyone see that? I'm the one on the right reactor.
I'm with them on the right one.
So.
I think
anyone near left side?
I'm bottom left right now.
Is the body
near
the vent in security, Hassan?
No. It's not near the vent.
All right. My question is, where has AOC been and who has she been with?
Okay, wait. You've been following me this whole time. Why are you asking this question?
Oh, because I want you to tell everyone so they don't suspect me.
Oh.
I voted for Toast.
What about Gus, huh?
I saw AOC at the end in the bottom left.
But you didn't see me.
AOC was at the bottom left?
Sus.
No, she wasn't.
I mean, in the last part.
Okay. O2 specimen room. I'm gonna go to the right. Toast has been following me around. Is this marinating? Is that what this is? But I'm the one who opened that door. Okay, Toast is following me everywhere. Don't you have things to do? What is he doing? Okay, I have to go to the specimen room. Why is he following me everywhere?
Hmm. 100% just saw Valkyrie vent.
Where?
What?
Where?
That's impossible.
Right, directly in the outside of the emergency button, directly outside the door. I should say this: 95% Valkyrie vent, 5% Lupo, just because it was that same.
Oh, hang on. Hassan's dead. Who saw Hassan?
Me. But I want to hold on to that information.
Wait. All right. Okay. First of all, that's absolutely impossible because I'm crewmate. Secondly, maybe it's because you're not on beta. You're having like buggy issues, maybe.
How long ago, AOC? Do you remember seeing purple there? I remember seeing. I just don't remember how long.
I don't remember.
I had to go back up there to switch on the dial.
She did telescope.
Where's Lupo? I
did not do telescope. I did that earlier. I had to switch my vials back. I had to pick the anomaly. That's the task I did.
Lupo, where are you?
I was standing, admittedly, on the lights for like 20 seconds waiting for him to go down so I can turn him back on immediately and try and save somebody.
I've been with AOC the entire time.
Yeah, but it's weird.
Wait, why is it weird?
Because you're like, don't you have things to do?
Yeah, I'm trying to do that, but you keep leaving me.
Can you wait for me? Wait for me to do it.
Okay, I'll wait for you.
Thank you. No. Okay, I'm on beta. I'm voting Valkyrie. I'm
going to
do it.
You're on beta?
I totally did. I'm on beta.
I don't think you're on beta.
I would have gone.
I'm 100% on beta.
There's no way that is absolutely impossible because I'm innocent.
AOC, follow me. I got to do tasks.
Okay. But what if Toast is just like long conning me? You know what I'm saying? Like trying to be my buddy and then just kills me at the end. I'm taking a risk. Oh no. Okay.
Gus,
Okay, what now?
Yep. So I was going to hit the button again. I was wondering maybe Hassan allowed multiple meeting hits. I'm glad you hit it. I'm just telling you guys right now, pretty much 100% I saw Valkyrie vent last time.
So that's a very safe vote. Oh my goodness. He said 90% first of all. And now he's taking it to 100%. And it's absolutely impossible. It must be a glitch. Maybe you saw a different color on accident?
That is the 5% allocation that I did extend to Lupo.
Yeah, go ahead, Pokey.
Okay, so I was with Hassan bottom left, and I went to go do my the tree task, and he went upwards towards lights. So if Lupo stood on lights that entire time, he must have either killed Hassan or saw who killed him, and he didn't mention anyone else, so that's why I'm very suspicious of Lupo.
Interesting.
How would I have seen who killed him through the wall, Pokey? There's a wall there. I can't see through walls. I'm not Superman.
Well,
I'm just saying. I do think Ray. I mean, I'm gonna trust Gus.
Of course, you're. Oh my goodness!
No. I think you should skip. But be
this is absurd.
No, I mean, if this, if he saw, if he
I
saw
did,
it.
Okay. So I
Gus
definitely did
killed
see
me
it.
Earlier.
But Gus did see. There's a chance that it was blue and not purple. Okay. Right?
But it would be. It is a shred of a chance.
So if it's blue and not purple, that's me. So that means I know that it's purple.
Yeah, we saw her.
The just happened before it was called because I just checked vitals before, which is why I thought it like, oh, maybe Ray vented right after and he was right. But
no.
Saying that you got the same that you saw her, so I know I don't think it's her. That's why I'm skipping.
Super yeah, safe. Like we saw her about 5 seconds.
Oh no,
man!
You guys don't have enough.
Innocent, you're throwing.
AOC, keep following me. Actually, do you have any more tasks, AOC?
I think I do.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, I have a lot of tasks. I have to find the specimen room. Oh, there's a frozen person there. Finally, specimen is so hard to get to. Okay, I have another task in specimen. Specimens. Now I need to go all the way to the side, lower left on O2. Someone was just there. Okay, corpse could have easily killed me there, and he did not.
Dude, where the hell did you guys go?
Where was the body, corpse?
I don't see it, but I saw the button in the button room, like the conference room.
Okay, so Lupo is 100%.
Wasn't he just with me?
Hooray!
Because we went through medbay area together two lights.
Yeah, I was afraid you were gonna kill me the entire time.
I was afraid you were.
Was Gus with you guys?
No, he was not.
So, first I want to hear, AOC, what'd you see that time?
So, I had to head all the way down to the specimen room, which was a trek. And I feel like a lot of you guys were kind of following me on the way there. But then when I got to the specimen room, I did two tasks. And Corpse, you were with me on that lower half as we were walking towards the middle of the map, right? So, that's where I was when the meeting was called. But I didn't see anything. But also, I think the lights were off, so.
Yeah, the lights were off. I was with AOC. We went through, they did specimen, and then we went through decontamination, and we were standing on top of each other, and then we walked out of, or I walked out of decontamination, and I walked up, and then that's when I found the body in the office room.
Is the office in the top right?
No, middle.
Bottom middle.
Bottom middle.
Bottom middle?
Where was that?
So what I saw is, and again, I'm voting Valkyrie again because I just saw it. But what I saw was Corpse and Valkyrie on that far right in the airlock going up and down, which leads me to also, by association, kind of be sus on Corpse. Not enough to vote.
I'm voting Gus because
Valkyrie.
Is, 100%
if you guys are off track, that means it's only Gus for this one.
Who do I vote?
I voted Gus.
Gus was the only one.
I did not vent. It has to be a bug. It has to be. Light.
Do we have lights or not?
I think we do.
Lupo, turn the lights on.
Okay. Interesting. I don't trust this situation. I'm gonna stick with Toast. Or not.
Okay, that means we were right on.
Okay.
Does that mean he was lying about Ray, right?
He was!
Wait, what happened?
Inventing to try to get an easy kill on me. And since no one else, since we didn't lose to a double kill, that means that he was one of the killers.
So there's only one killer left.
The reason I'm scared right now is because you just did this for style points the other game. So now I'm worried you're doing it again.
Well, here's the thing. I would do something like that, but like last game, my partner sometimes just calls the sabotage and goes for the win. So if it was me, both me and my partner has to be telepathically in agreement to drag this out.
I'm either thinking it's Lupo, the last imposter, or it's Toast Valkyrie style points.
Maybe Gus saw Blue or Blue vent. I know it's not me, but maybe he did see somebody vent. But maybe it was one of the Blues. But if Toast was with AOC that whole time earlier, then wouldn't it be?
I can completely clear AOC.
Toast was with me the whole time. But am I being marinated? Is that the term?
I don't think that is the term. That would be.
I would not marinate a congresswoman.
Thank you.
AOC, but I do think we should kill someone though. AOC,
give him a free shot here.
I do think Toast had more than enough opportunity to kill me if he wanted to.
So AOC, I would like you to say a name and I'll back you up on it.
I was standing on AOC.
I don't know.
Who do you think's the most suspicious?
It's between Ray and Lupo if they're going to shoot a random shot.
Well, it's not me, so it must be Lupo.
I don't know.
No, we can skip. We can skip.
Oh, why don't we just Lupo here?
You guys are insane.
Interesting.
I think it's we want to win.
Wow. Nice L.
Right, Toast.
Right.
Wow.
And Valkyrie? Valkyrie literally vented and killed me. She did. She vented and she killed me.
I was being marinated.
Oh, no. I'm sorry.
Toast, how could you marinate?
And then you lied about it.
I'm
so sorry. Gus, listen. So I killed Hassan in storage. I vented, but I was in the vent. I never came out.
It's a glitch. That's what I was trying to say. It's a glitch. Yeah. If you vent, if you sometimes like stay in the vent, it shows
that you're there.
Outside of it, like you popped into it.
That was so unlucky. I can't believe
I'm just like, I'm sitting over here white knuckling because Gus is right.
I didn't come out. I didn't come out of the bed. I was hanging out in there. And then Gus was like, it's right.
I was like, guys. I
wanted to vote for you when I was hoping.
Or wait, someone said that it's because you were flickering too fast and not because you sat in it. I don't know.
I was like going back and forth between the holes.
Yeah. that's when it glitches apparently and it shows regardless.
Wow.
Okay, Gus wasn't really
wrong. And technically, you weren't wrong either.
All right, guys, I think this has got to be my last game.
All right.
Let's make it good. Wow. He really went in that last game. Toast really went into that last game. Said with his whole heart, I would not marinate a congresswoman. And that's exactly what happened. It's politics, right? Thank you. Toast is following me again. I mean, would he do that right after doing that the whole last game? Maybe. Maybe he would. Okay, I found the body in the middle. What was I just doing?
It's outside of.
It was a specimen, or not a specimen. It was that the puzzle, the maze type of thing.
Yeah.
Toast has been following me around this whole game.
Yeah, I'm protecting you this time.
No, no, you're marinating me all over again.
You know what? We should get him out.
It's like it's like a Rachel Ray, like Wolfgang Puck, long term. You're sous vide. Marinating the whole time.
I would never do it 2 games in a row, I swear.
You guys,
yeah, no, that is what a that is what an evil genius would do.
Toast, I would never do something
like that.
Because
it wouldn't be expected twice, Toast.
It's wild that she knows you
exactly.
Already.
Exactly. I'm on to you.
God, yeah, I remember that. I was there.
Please
yeah,
forgive me. I'll leave you alone. I'll
if you marinated the whole last game, if you did it the whole last game, like, you wouldn't do that again unless you were trying to play mind games.
I would never do that again. Not 2 games in a row.
YouTube videos.
You also said you would never marinate a congresswoman, and that's what you did.
Oh! That is true.
My view has been changed by a charismatic leader. I know.
Please, guys, I swear it wasn't me. You gotta find a real killer.
Marinated AOC 2 games.
I was protecting her.
Vented.
I was protecting her.
Yellow and blue skin.
Oh, boys.
Mm-hmm. Bold blues and yellow.
There we go. There we go. Now we're moving somewhere. It's my first time seeing Gus this game. Okay. All right. Now I gotta find my way around this map. Let's see. Okay. Looks like I got weapons. And O2, I'll try O2 first. Boiler room. Someone else was there, wasn't there? Oh, Pokey's there. How do I do this? Okay. Okay, I gotta do this one. Turning. Okay. So Pokey was with me there. I just saw someone blue heading down over there. Okay, I've got another boiler. I need to turn it. There's Pokey again. Going into electrical. No one's here. Someone just closed it. Or not. Interesting. Lupo's there.
Man, for real.
Wow.
No! Oh, wait, no. Oh, no.
I killed. I'm so sad. I saw
brother's.
That was evil. Like, oh, evil.
What Pokemon did?
AOC, I was like, I can't kill her.
AOC. What Pokemon did?
In the way that she threw Toast under the bus was the most evil.
Wow.
As soon as she jumped on
board.
I deserved it for marinating a congressman.
I thought, you know what? God. Like, there's no way they'll believe it. There's no way.
Wow.
And, yeah, that was terrible.
That was awesome. Thank you so much. Had a blast. Thank you so much.
It was nice to meet you.
It was great meeting you guys. I hope we can play again, and I hope everyone's out there.
Anytime. Seriously, anytime.
Thank you.
That was awesome. Hey, by the way, big shout out. I know AOC, you were saying some stuff earlier, but big shout out to Pokey for setting it up as well. She did a lot on the back end for sure. Like setting up the stream. I was too busy streaming earlier in the day and trying to give technical support, but yeah. She did do a lot.
Honestly, this was an honor. Thank you so much, AOC, for playing with us. I think I speak on behalf of the whole Twitch community when I say we're just so grateful and excited that you're with us.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Of course.
Also, by the way, I don't know if you know this or not.
30 seconds or a minute, just like shout out everything you want to say, how people recommend they do.
Yeah.
Yeah, totally. Well, thank you both so, so much. Thank you, Hassan. Thank you, Pokey, Toast, Ray, Cor, everybody. Thank you so much. For everyone watching, just make sure that you have your voting plan put together. Voting plans are super important because people who make a voting plan are more likely to vote. It's shown. So figure out today and tonight, use iwillvote.com. Figure out if you want to vote early, mail in person, day of. Make your plan and stick to it. And thank you everyone so much for playing. And let's all participate in this election and save our democracy.
Thank you to the mods as well.
Oh, yeah. Good chat.
iwillvote.com. Thank you so much. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Do you guys want to still play or what's the deal?
Yeah, you guys are well.
That was so fun. Here, let me exit out of this. Amazing. Thank you, everyone. Just checking out the chat. And this was a crazy marathon session. I played even longer than I anticipated, but that's because we were just having a blast. So thank you everyone so much for joining with us today. Again, you know, it's so important that each and every one of us turns out to vote. And if you can't vote, ask your family, ask your parents, ask your cousins, ask everyone you know that can vote what their voting plan is. And that's a really great way to make sure that you get people to vote. Instead of asking, are you going to vote? Ask people, what's your voting plan? And so if between now and November 3rd, which is right around the corner, if in the next 10, 12 days, you can just make a habit of asking as many people as you can, what's your plan to vote? Or what's your voting plan? It really helps people figure that out on themselves. And then they ask themselves, well, what is my voting plan? Am I voting early? Am I voting day of? So make sure you're asking people, what's your voting plan? If you need help figuring out your voting plan, go to iwillvote.com. You'll figure out your polling location, what early voting mail-in, everything is for your specific polling location. If you're in New York, vote Biden-Harris on the Working Families Party line. If you're anywhere else, vote Biden-Harris. And but again, in New York, if you vote on the Working Families Party line where you can, you really help support the WFP in endorsing and supporting progressive candidates, which helps make the Democratic Party better. And so, you know, you can send that message. Yeah, we want Trump out of office. But you know what? Democrats need to step it up too, and we need to make sure that we're fighting for a living wage, healthcare as a human right, robust climate action in the form of a Green New Deal. Vote and support WFP, and we can vote and support and make sure that those kind of candidates get elected to office. Aside from that, again, thank you all so, so, so much. I'm so thrilled, you know, watching you all in chat was so amazing. The positivity was really great. So I'm hoping I can do this again soon, but this was a total blast. Thank you all so much. Have an awesome night. make your plan to vote, and let's go take back our democracy. Bye. Now I have to figure out how to shut this off. Bye, everyone.